good evening.
I'm all right, really.
Yeah, yeah, you'd never get me. But all that being said and done, welcome to what is potentially, probably, actually, definitely the last ever Red Dead Redemption 2 stream on this channel for a while. And aren't we all very sad about that? Yes, yes we are. Thanks so much for being here, of course, Craig. Yes, Monster Truck, a very cowboy-sounding song, I thought. So I played it. What other albums have you discovered recently, Craig? If you'd like another one from me, I'm certainly happy to give you a recommendation. Oh, really? No, you shut up! Well, that's fine by me. Yes, And it's not going to be a five-hour one tonight, so, okay, penultimate Red Dead 2 stream, I'm happy with that. I really, really am. Yes, like I said, Wednesday streams are very chaotic. I just want to thank everybody for the subscriptions again. Yesterday, Anime Palmo Lord, Mr. TJD, of course. Now's the time to tell me your next subscriber Sunday suggestion before the system changes forever. What do you want? I'll play it. God damn it, I'll play it. Oh, well, that's so unfair on the gorillas, because how the hell are they going to compete with the Castlevania music, I ask you? Yeah, I like a lot of gorillas songs. I haven't heard all of their albums, but not one of their albums that I have heard, I've been like, yeah, this is a great... This isn't like a 9 out of 10 album as a whole, but they've got great songs here and there, right? A pretty good experience live. Rob Zombie Linda. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Well, don't forget White Zombie, what came before Rob Zombie. Great tracks. Thunder Kiss 65, a bit of a banger. I'm sure you know it. I'm sure everybody knows it. I still see you're all hat and no cattle, and pretty soon I'm going to be no cattle without even the hat. Yeah, no, there's good stuff. There's good stuff, but I've, you know, some of their album tracks I've been like, yeah, this is fine. This is fine. Bit racist of you, Craig. I mean, well... Come on, man. I mean... Well, we'll certainly see, Kimpler, won't we? We'll certainly see. Well, hello, everybody, and howdy. Thank you for being here, Ginge, Craig, Kimpler, Teeged. It's wonderful to see you. I hope you're doing all great. So, yeah, the next subscriber Sunday, Mr. TJD. What's it going to be? What's it going to be? Is there a Rogue One video game? Poobles. Howdy. I've seen a few... No direct apology from Tony Khan regarding the shocking state of Triller. Oh my god. Rob Zombie, the Electric Warlock Acid Witch Satanic Orgy Celebration Dispenser. Well, I mean... That's the greatest album title I've ever heard. Yeah, come on, Craig. Come on, Craig. Well, I don't think we should waste any more time. Waste any more time. As if any time is ever wasted on this channel. Let's do it! Of course, we're going to be back with a subscriber Friday for Silent Tomorrow, a little bit near. Hey, that's a great point for Craig. And then comes the weekend. I don't know what's happening at the weekend. I still don't know if I'm going to All In. Right now, I don't have a lot of enthusiasm. However, as we were discovering last night with Triller slash Fight, going to the show may be the only way to watch it live. Oh, God. This is big shit. Let's do it. Oh, my God. I don't want it to end. Try to out-cowboy a computer. Impossible. What are some of these albums that you've explored on your current musical odyssey, Craig, that you've really, really loved, that have blown you away? But like I said, don't forget, albums, some albums aren't as instantly accessible as others, and Jeff Buckley's Grace is certainly an album that deserves more than one listen. I'm not going to put an actual number on it, I'll leave that up to you, but yeah. But one of a kind voice, absolutely tragic losing him so early. Sucks. Not unlike Arthur. Oh, Arthur. Went live. And as soon as I went live, two cats appeared in my garden. And yet, I didn't cancel the stream immediately to run outside to play with the cats. That's how much I appreciate you lot. You know, so don't... Don't ever say that I don't, because in actual fact, I do. Oh, boy. What's cracking in Cowboy Town today? Some delicious Albert cakes. Well, you know that phrase. What? I'm not. Hey! Who's more foolish, Kimpler? The fool or the fool who follows the stream of the fool? Eh? I was very excited last night. I watched a video on YouTube.com. And was reminded of a game that's going to be perfect for spooky seasons, because we're going to do some Alien Isolation. But I'm not going to tell you the game, obviously, but I did put it on the list. And while I was adding it to the...
Kill them.
Spooky... my spooky games list, I came across this note on my phone. And it just says, movie idea. And I'm like, oh, great, movie idea. What's this great idea I had for a movie? Now, get ready for this, everybody. Someone wakes up with scary VR game on face. That's it. I mean, what does that mean? What does that mean? It's like, thanks, Chris. Brilliant. That's all the information that was needed, was it? What does it mean? I was like, great idea. I'll come back to that later. And the script...
What?
Yeah. And that's a contextual alert there, TJD. Well done. You're progressing. I absolutely love to see it. Hope everybody's Thursday has been great. Where's my... Oh, yeah. I was going to say, where's my map gone? Well, how big does... Well, does it go all the way over here? Oh, my God. I mean, that's too big, isn't it? What were the devs compensating for? Andrew Tate wasn't the project lead, was he? Oh, man. As if. Too busy texting kids. Right! It's time to fill our tummies with some delicious Albert cake, so hope you guys didn't have too big of a dinner. Ooh, the hip-hop ones, mostly, actually. Nice. Tribal Quest, absolutely brilliant. Doggy Style, yes. Kendrick Lamar, yes. Demon Days, yep. Jefferson Airplane, oh yeah. I've never listened to a Jefferson Airplane album. Yeah, Gorillaz came on the scene with that first album. Everybody loved Clint Eastwood. And then I preferred the 19-2000 song, but that specific remix. Let's have a look here. What was the first album called? Oh, fuck it. The garage mix of Clint Eastwood was very, very popular on British radio at the time. But yeah, so you've got 19-2000, and then you've got the Soul Child remix that goes like this. Yeah, it's pretty cool. But, yeah, I was like, oh, yeah, Gorillaz, very, very cool. Very cool side project. The concept of an animated band is brilliant. But when Feel Good Inc. came out, I was like, oh yeah, this is like their killer app, and it's still brilliant. What have I learned? Young rebellious people make the best music. It's true. It's certainly true. That's why the music that I make these days, no one's buying it. It's ridiculous. That's ridiculous in the form of a compact disc. Too many women around him to have any. Yeah. Because if anyone's got respect for women, it's the Tate Brothers. Fucking great stuff. M1 A1 goes hard. Is that a Gorillaz song? I recognise the title. Oh, yeah. It's been a long, long time. But yeah, the garage Clint Eastwood. Feed my motion, feed my motion. Garage was really big at the time. Obviously, thanks to Corrupt FM, the founders, the godfathers of Garage. Right. Robert Johnson. I don't know who that is. Who's Robert Johnson? Sounds rude. Do you know what I mean? A little bit too rude. Newspaper vendor. Don't think much of his sales technique. Hello.
Hi there, sir.
Well, hi. I was trying to talk to the newspaper vendor, but yeah. If you're going to talk, then let's talk.
Howdy, mister.
Don't look at me like that. You said hello. Dick Johnson. Yeah. It's actually Robert Dick, but I love it. I love it, Kempler. Stick the dick wherever you please. All right, Albert, give me some cakes. Give me some cakes, bro. Blues player from the 30s. Nice. Start at the 27th. Craig, you've become like an instant music expert of all the genres from all the decades. It must feel pretty great, huh?
Excuse me, sir. You work here?
No, I just hang around here for fun.
Oh, I love it. I love it. That's a great joke.
How can I help you, friend?
I know this sounds crazy. Some dumb old coot, I know, is telling me there's these houses you can buy pre-cut.
Pre-cut houses?
Not crazy, friend. The very latest in modern convenience. Convenient and cost-efficient. Which house do you want?
The best one. With the best one?
Entirely unique, but also the same.
Excuse me?
Perhaps I'm going too fast, sir. Do you want to buy a house?
Dick Grabber.
So.
I'll give you a luxurious, entirely unique pre-cut palace. And if you order today, I guarantee your home in a matter of weeks, maybe sooner.
Take that one.
It takes way longer to get a house these days. Why did we ever leave the Wild Wild West?
Fantastic.
Should have stayed there. It was great. Now,
you write your name here, and you sign your name there.
Uh-oh.
And you will be the proud owner of a factory-built home.
Which name that do you want? My real one or...
Pleasure to meet you, Mr. Martin.
Evening.
Albert Cakes Esquire at your service.
Martin?
You boys give me a minute. What are you doing
here? Scorer, what's cracking, man?
Everything okay?
What's going on?
I'm not sure.
Tell me everything. Probably. Literally everything. Go,
a fellow
now.
Came by the farm. Got attacked on the road. He said the...
I know, right? A flat-pack house out. in the cowboy times.
I left Uncle armed to the teeth back at the ranch.
Who are these two?
Guns for hire. If their skin is about, we need them.
We ain't got that kind of money, Charles.
You want to get robbed for your house?
No, but...
Hey, these skinners can be nasty.
Skinners!
Mr. Devon, you're with me. Mr. Wayne, this is...
Milton.
He knows good how they make them so creamy.
Sir, good to meet you.
Move me heading up to the Manzanita Post.
Why?
Whoa.
Best smith around.
What are the flavors?
Norwegian fella up there.
Yeah, so they say. You boys ready?
Yes, sir, we're ready.
Were those the ones you were posting about, Poobles?
Over a goddamn hammer.
Sings crisps.
You want to build a house with a sniper rifle, then?
I know old Neil's real well. I'll get you a good deal.
Thank you, sir.
92.
All right, then. Let's go buy us some tools.
92 bags. That's insane. Where are you keeping them?
I know the quickest way. Follow me.
All right. Hold on. Whoa. That's too quick. Ah, the simple cowboy life. You know, they didn't have to worry about a beloved app's UI changing without any warning. Those were the days.
A Negro or a
Torres crisps. These, there's so many crisps. So who's Mr. Singh? Chili, lemon and salt, tandoori chicken, cheese and onion, bacon and brown sauce. Fuck yeah.
Oh yeah. I know Charles Smith.
Oh, that's very generous of you, Inscora, but I,
You got a shotgun messenger.
That's certainly not where I would have put him.
You, all right? Now, suppose you don't know much about Robin.
And, can I just for curiosity's sake, get the exact geographical location of this break room? Just give me the coordinates, please. Just because I'd like. Just because I'm a longitude and latitude nerd, all right? No other reason.
And they're gonna wait for the next set of fools to come on through.
How readily available are these Torres and Singh crisps? Will I see them in my local supermarché, or do I have to dig deeper?
Trust me on this. You are overthinking.
How many staff are we talking? Oh my god. I said I wasn't gonna eat them though. I just like to know where things are.
Alright.
That's geography, right? It's a science. Yeah? Regular sizes or more of a generous back size? What are we talking here?
I think you might be.
Straight to the source. In score, I love it. So if I mention... If I go to Mr. Singh and I go, by the way, I know... In Scorer, he's gonna go, say no more, mate. Say no more. Have some on the house. Normal bag. Normal crisps. Well, they come highly recommended, do they?
I don't even think about it.
Kibler, that's amazing stuff.
Chopping wood, mending the roof, putting the kids to bed. But when I'm out here, I'm watching the tree line. I got my gun at the ready. And I'm trying to make my employer as comfortable as possible.
Okay, I'm a lazy boy.
That's, real good up here.
Ooh, you're in Pooble's good, very, very fancy.
Good.
Am I finally gonna meet this? I'm gonna have to pop down to Waitrose then. And what kind of flavors they got? What kind of flavors they got?
He's an acquired taste, but boy, can he work metal.
Metal.
Norwegian, you see?
Viking metal.
Fellas up there used to worship a god with a hammer.
Weird.
Guess I figures they still be making them. I'm not sure how much English.
The machines that are making them.
Meals, nose, tools. There's the spot, just up ahead.
Okay.
One day they'll bring back Brannigans.
You boys
one day.
Here. After you, Mr.
And then I can enjoy them with some champagne. Right, so I went down a bit of a rabbit hole yesterday. I love it where this is going. Hello, Simon. Welcome. And found out that there exists a biopic about Ronald Reagan starring a bunch of actors that have fallen from grace. It's got Quaid, Savary. Oh, I don't know about Mina Savary's Fall from Grace. Please enlighten me. Voight and people like that. Scott Stapp is also in it. Yes! I've heard of it. I said on stream once, did you know Scott Stapp is playing Sinatra in some movie? And people were like, what? And I was like, yeah. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yeah, okay, so you didn't watch it, you just learned about it. Oh, absolutely, absolutely, absolutely. In score, like I said, I still think about Brannigan's crisps way too much. The roast beef and mustard will take your face off. Yeah, I, because I can't picture it or even imagine what it sounds like. Scott Stapp singing the hits of Old Blue Eyes, you know? but hey, that's my limited imagination, isn't it? You want posh? They got Iberian ham flavor, black truffle flavor, olive oil flavor, Mediterranean herb flavor, caviar flavor. This is getting too classy. Sparkling wine flavor, foie gras. I don't know about that sparkling wine. Like white wine? Ooh. I'm a red wine guy. Anyone else? As soon as it's released, I'm borrowing it from the internet. Yeah, when's it out? I hear Inside Out 2 has hit the internet. The guy from, yeah, Kibler, yes. The lead singer of Creed, and I bet you've always thought as I have, you're like, were him and Frank Sinatra separated at birth? And finally someone else noticed that as well, and we'll have to imagine no less.
What?
So
Exactly, Mr. TJD. Very much exactly what. Jesus Christ, I don't even mind Creed, but that is... Well, Kimbler, let's not judge it until we hear it, because maybe the definitive version of My Way will finally be done. With arms wide open! Oh, I saw you post the... that Blue Man Group Dromeo thing. I've not seen it yet, but the way you feel about Creed, Silent, I feel about... the fuck are they called?
Like I said,
My Chemical Nails Romance. Garbage! Pick. Garbage!
Let me do the talking.
I mean, right?
There he is, working away.
It's like Baby's first rock album. Because they paint themselves as like an emo, kind of heavy outfit, but, and this is no shot at Status Quo, but they sound like Status Quo. They suck.
Nails.
Apart from the I'm Not Okay song, Nails, that's all right.
Willard Wayne.
Okay.
This is my associate, Jim Milton.
Okay. As we say farewell to the summer, we say hello.
Best Smith around.
To the greatest Frank Sinatra portrayal ever, no doubt. Come around to MCR after high school. That's when you should be listening to it, though. High school, and that's it.
Beecher's Hope. Okay.
They just...
Have you got
They are...
Made?
They're lauded as... No.
Okay.
No. Because Creed is always a tongue-in-cheek
like I said,
thing.
An acquired taste, but a heart of gold, and he's the best. You off someplace, Nils?
Okay.
The chord progressions—it's just. It's all.
So Milton.
This is what I'm talking about. They're like nah nah. It's like meh meh nah, nah, nah. Hold on nah 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 nah. It's like ooh. Mate. MCR come on, I just rip the whole bloody ear off. I'm like Jeff Goldblum up in this bitch. And then I throw up on them.
With Cakes Hardwood and Timber in town, should I get them to pay you and add it to his bill
is
up
that,
there?
Is that Papa Smurf?
Okay.
Come on, let's get moving.
Okay.
I was just all like, right, when I was at What Culture... Jack goes, oh my god, you guys. And I thought something really big was coming. He goes, oh my god, you guys. It's the 10-year anniversary of the Black Parade today. oh god. Should we have a moment of silence? I'd rather have that than the album getting put on. Hey, Kimbler, I'm not saying that. They're just so average. So average. Bland. Uh-oh. And now they're shooting at my man! Gerard Way, this is not the way! Yeah, but they're not even good emo, that's my point. I love emo. They're not good emo. They're hardly a funeral for a friend, are they? What do you mean, what the hell is going on? People are shooting us. In the cowboy game. I didn't tell him to do that.
Hope you're praying.
Ain't nobody gonna tell me who to shoot. Oh shit. Oh. Shoot first, ask questions later. Oh fuck. Yeah. I thought it was a scarecrow. Because he was in his T pose. I was like, this ain't cyberpunk, is it? That didn't go as planned. I was gonna attack him, but. Well, anyway. Crackers. That's not me talking to you guys.
Alright. You alive?
No. Mr. Devin, you okay?
Yes.
Got the last of them?
That's the kind of sentence I'm talking about, Craig.
They got the tools! They grabbed Mr. Wayne!
No. I love the genre of rock music. Opera is a well-respected art form, okay? And My Chemical Romance don't come close to glazing either, right? They're elevator music. They're I'm on hold music. Barely music. They tell a story. Oh, pray tell. Seriously, enlighten me, Craig. What's the story of the Black Parade? Because what's that show he's written? That show? Umbrella Academy? Like, It's. Yeah! All right, I'll stop talking. That's fine.
All right, you stay here, guard the way. Charles, come on!
Oh.
We've walked into something. Get some cover. You mean they threw us in? We gotta get away.
They climbed up in the trees.
Two more to left first.
That's interesting because when I listen to My Chemical Romance, I feel like I'm dying and being taken to the afterlife by another tortured soul. So I guess they captured that pretty well. Really want to get Cyberpunk on my PC. Come on. Fuck, I've got nothing. It's like starting the game all over again. Skinner! How did he get up there? They probably climbed. You idiot, Chris. Yeah, that tree won't be attacking anyone anytime soon. I want my gold gun back.
He took him down the hill.
I cannot believe Chris is assaulting one of the things I love. It was bound to happen eventually, but I don't like the right conflict, so let's talk about the upcoming Sonic X Shadow Generations. Again, a perfect game, and they're ruining it, so hey, well. Again, Sega making a bad decision. Shock horror. I'm surprised.
They're on top of us.
Is Keanu voicing him in Sonic X Shadow? Because then I'm interested. Make you take for granted all the shit that Arthur. It's ridiculous. No, there you go, Craig. It's always played up for the stream. I just, you know, I've never really. I was gonna say I don't like because I've heard them. I'm like, it's whatever. It's not like I said, the emo genre. They're so bland, so diluted. It's just those songs feel like they were written like 5 minutes before he got to the studio. Do you know what I mean? And if you like that kind of effort, Craig, well, actually, it makes sense because you like this stream. So I understand now. I understand. Look, we all like different things. Get over it.
Come on.
Some of us like good things, and, you know. We haven't been playing enough first person, have we? Look at this. I'm not used to seeing through my own eyes. I got confused. Whoa, 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 whoa! Sega's been genuinely quite classy recently, but they changed. But they charged for New Game Plus and Yakuza. Yeah, but I'm talking about their history, Simon. Look at their history. It is remarkable that they're still around, you know?
I was an 18-year-old drinking white lightning in my bedroom in the dark. I know. Hey, let's move. Obviously, there is a reason like that that made you think, yeah, this album is good.
Nowhere.
He's coming at you.
Like Cleopatra.
You.
I had him, mates.
Oh,
but
I don't like the sound of that.
Thanks, I guess. These guns. Oh my God! These guns stink.
We gotta be gaining on him. I hope so.
A little victory jump there. Watch Sham 69. You're just making things up now. Do I actually have any? No, I don't. They had a pretty good run for about a decade before. Which decade are we talking here? Like, Sega have always got in their own way. And even, you know, when they've been doing well, managerial decisions have been baffling. And they've shot themselves in their own feet. Yeah, what episode is that from, Kimpler? Of the old SpongeBob's? Oh, shit. Looting's. Oh, it's time to loot now. I've been behaving badly, yeah? Do you remember the bit where he draws a picture of his son? Fucking great. British punk band starting in the 70s. Hey, have I nay heard of them? Nay heard of them. Good, are they? Well, I mean the new Crazy Taxi, Jet Set Radio, Golden Axe, all of that's very, very exciting. And it's only taken Sega Checks Notes 30 years to remember they had some of these IPs. Do you know what I mean? That's what I'm talking about. Fuck the fuck off! Give me time to loot, please. I'm sure it'd be easy to find out with a Google. I was just wondering if anyone knew. SpongeBob is still going. It's pretty incredible, isn't it? Longer run than most animated shows. I bet it's probably second only to The Simpsons. Yeah, I want to get that guy myself. Right, I'll have to loot as I go now. And you've made me do this video game, so cover me. Yeah. Okay, great. I'll have to check it out. Is it as funny as Handsome Squidward? A lot of old save games are harder to make from audience. Well, I don't know, man.
We gotta be gaining on them. I hope so.
Is that bad? That's bad. Okay, fine. So I can't loot at any point. Yeah, Simon, don't forget though, you are a Sega hater. I mean, one could say, oh, Mario, what, you just run to the right and get mushrooms? Pretty shallow, isn't it? Yo, Ace, how the devil are you? No, it was a joke. Fingers crossed for that new Crazy Taxi, huh?
Oh, I don't like the sound of that. Come on!
I don't agree with the shallow experience thing though, because like I said, yeah, the original Crazy Taxi, pretty shallow, but that gameplay loop, addictive as hell. Yeah, but the multiplayer nature could be cool. You know, I quite like that because I actually think I now agree with you, Simon. I think modern audiences, you know, if it was just a Crazy Taxi of old, they would probably say, hey, this is quite shallow, you know? They are, Kimpler. They bloody well are. I thank thee for not only being a great cat dad, but for being an excellent fox hound.
What the hell are they doing?
I'm going to turn it down a little bit for me. Oh, I better be quick, Ace, because time is money. No, go ahead. Take as much time as you need. We need Shenmue 4. Now, you know what a big Shenmue fan I am. But after 3, I'm like, do we? Do we?
None of you. Hold on, Mr. Way!
I've got to be able to do some looting. Please let me do some looting. Oh shit. Fuck you.
Where's Wayne?
Shinobi as a match. Oh, silent, yeah. Like the 3DS Shinobi that I worked on was cool. It wasn't a Metroidvania, but I'm loving that. Great idea. Have they announced that is the case? Will be the case. What do you think about Sonic and the Black Knight? I've played it for like a couple of minutes or not at all. I kind of missed out on that. Was it Trilogy, Secret Mr. Rings, Way. Black Knight, and Mr. another Way. One, or was it just the double?
Can you hear Mr.
Way. I've never seen Black Knight starring Martin Lawrence. I did play, you know, my cousin would have like Secret Wings and I played a little bit. I found them a little bit jank to play. I can't comment on Black Knight. I don't think I've ever played Black Knight, but I remember Secret Rings, you know, the fact that he's always running, it just felt, I don't know. But I quite like the character designs in Black Knight. That kind of flippy attack he does with the sword. That's kind of cool. What thoughts do you have on it? And was it a trilogy? Have I forgot a third one? I've got the tools, Charles. It's just your family. I joke.
Shit.
Shinobi has the least info about it. Golden Axe is meant to be more of an action RPG. They could all be amazing, but let's all temper the expectations, yeah?
Come on!
Yeah, surprised let's that go. Streets of Rage was on that list, because we've had one recently. But hell. It is a big franchise, isn't it? Well, now that Sega have remembered. Like, oh yeah! We used to have a game series called Streets of Rage. Just let me loot one of them. I never played it, but I thought you would have worked on it. No, I don't know if it was there when I was there. I don't think it was, because I think I would remember seeing it in the office. What was the release date? My time at Sega, I started in 2005, and then I went back to uni, and I came back in 2008, so I think it may have been just before that. But yeah. It looks, you know, like I said, I quite like the armor-clad Sonic, Knuckles, etc.
Mr. Wayne didn't make it. We have to get out of here. You take him in the back wagon.
And you know, nowhere Werehog to be seen, so it's obviously a 10. Crazy Taxi and Jet Set.
Oh
yeah.
My Lord. What they do?
It certainly cause for concern. But I like the multiplayer idea for Crazy Taxi. I think it could be a lot of crazy fun. I'm trying to think if I've got any surviving friends left at Sega. Or if they weren't all fired. It's remarkable that they're making these games, because they fired everyone, so who's going to make them?
John, I'm riding with you.
No, I didn't say that was okay.
All right, let's get out of here.
Wow, I'm excited about the idea of a Shinobi Metroidvania, man. That's fucking great.
Get us back to Beaches.
What? I'm still confused, Ace. Huh?
Those were the Skinner brothers. I told you I was worried.
I
said something too.
I have wanted to go back, but
the Skinners move around.
The job protection in the industry is zero. And these companies can cut you like without rhyme nor reason.
This kind of bloodshed.
And I kind of like being able to call out these companies on my channel rather than being beholden to one of them. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? It's kind of cool to be independent. But yeah, because I do miss working in the games industry, but at the same time, there's so many shit things about it. It's like, again, going back to that punk, CM Punk talking about WWE, like a lot of places in the games industry, because it's the games industry, and they're like, well, people will just think it's fun, so we better put all these systems in place to make it less fun. Oh, God forbid we can have fun and at work in this short life that we live. No, fuck that. Let's grind them down. Break their spirit. And then fire them. Thanks for all the work. Now you're fired. Anywho, still excited for that, Shinobi.
Uncle!
Uncle!
Uncle! Uncle!
You useless sack of crap.
Wow.
I was keeping guard.
Really?
Really?
Ooh. What happened?
Skinner Brothers.
Bottom?
Enough.
Once this is done, I'll take Mr. Devon back to town. I'm gonna pull Mr. Wayne buried.
Okay. Be careful.
Well, I will. But I'm fairly sure we scared him off for now.
Bad business. Well, we'll be safe together.
Sure.
It hasn't dulled my passion for playing games. So. It just shows you the harsh and stark reality of how they're made and how the people who work so hard to make the games are treated. And I think
John,
a lot of gamers, especially younger gamers, like,
don't you forget that,
know anything about that. And that, and then, and you know, the ones who are like, I mean, we've all joked, I hope someone got fired for that blunder, but you know, some gamers, the way they talk about, like, no respect for the dev teams and shit like that, I don't like that. But you know, I'm never gonna turn my back on gaming. You know, sometimes I game less, sometimes I watch wrestling a little bit less, you know. And I met some great people at Sega, like, honestly, friends for life, some of the best people, you know. It is. And I, like I said, because games are fun and it should be a fun industry, they take advantage of that. They know there's going to be an endless line of people to sign up to be games industry workers. And they just think that people don't deserve job security, you know. They'll treat you well. You'll get welcomed into the family. It's like when you're looking for a flat or a house to rent, and the estate agent's like your best friend, you know, when they're selling you the place. And then after it's done, they like don't even want to know you. Find a friend and trade them for Mike. Hey, Mike's worth 10 of you, Mr. TJD. All right, I'm sorry, but that's the truth. listen. I can slag off Mike. I'm allowed to. You know? I've done my time. You guys just have to take it. And this is our new house, is it? Oh my God, this house stinks! Like, you know, it's all tongue in cheek. I don't want to see like any actual hate towards like my friends. I know that goes without saying, and I'm not saying that's happening right now. I may have seen a few things yesterday, and I hope they were said in jest. You know what I mean? Can I eat the stew? What the hell is this? What is this? Arthur would have drank that down like a drink by now. I mean, so do I. So do you. We all do. He's a good guy. You know, because I've had some friends who I've had a lot more in common with. But it's all surface level shit. And they've demonstrated themselves to be bad friends, unreliable people. And Mike will drop anything to come and be a good friend to you. So, you know. And yeah, like, it's just everything he says, I'm like, that's content. That's content. It's just, but I used to get, like I said, When he said Batman Begins is just a terrible movie, sometimes I'd wake up in a cold sweat, like thinking about that, being like, how can he think that? It's so wrong. It's so incorrect. But you know, it's not. It's whatever, isn't it?
Morning, John.
Morning, mate. How do I eat this food? How do I eat the food? Seriously, I can't. No one taught John how to. Ain't nobody taught John how to eat.
Hey, Charles.
My brother.
Quite the posse we've got left, huh? Good lord. Batman Begins is the best Batman movie. The Dark Knight is the best film Batman appears in. Interesting way of phrasing it. I see what you're talking about there. Batman gets a lot of stick for being, and Mike said this, but Mike hates all the cooler superheroes. Batman, Wolverine, you know. Whether Mike will admit this or not, he does have, and hey, I've been guilty of this when I was younger. You know, X is popular, so I hate X. And like Y. Oh yeah, what's Y? I've not heard of that. Oh, haven't you? That's probably why I like it so much. Alright, where are we going? I struggle to pick. I love Begins and Dark Knight so much. It's like a everything falls back into the Star Wars trilogy comparison. New Hope is perfect, and yet Empire is perfect in a different way. Wow, are we forgetting about Batman v Superman, lol? Yeah, and Craig, you're forgetting about the 1966 Batman movie. You've seen that, right? Uncle. Because that's actually the best one. Can't believe Batman's divorcing J-Lo again. Michael Keaton is actually my favourite Bruce. Well, he's the Batman of your generation, Simon, but for us young'uns, you know, we like Christian Bale. they say that, don't they? Like, Keaton was a terrific Bruce, and Christian Bale less so. Although I rate Christian Bale as Bruce Wayne for sure, and I love not necessarily origin stories, but when they're starting off, like Bond Begins, aka Casino Royale, when they're fucking up a bit more, when they're more fallible, it's a lot more interesting. I liked he was a bit more eccentric and weird. Yeah, but then why does he turn into the Joker in that scene? Let's get nuts. He's like, the only way to beat the Joker is to become the Joker. Ben Affleck has divorced more times than he played Batman, yeah. Oh yeah. When's the next Rob Battenbat movie coming out? I rate it pretty highly. It's too long though.
Those plans make
gotta watch
any
it in two
sense?
Halves, oh, and sure. Then it's great.
Seems easy enough, I think. How hard can it be? But I'll tell you what I think, just to be safe. I'll do the reading and planning.
Tell you what. Tell you what. We've bought a pre-cut IKEA house.
Unfair. It's inaccurate and not what's
Let's go, Poobles. 2026.
I'm going to use what I've got, which is a brain. Are you use what you've got?
Oh yeah, when's that that series is out?
Let's get
imminently,
started.
Isn't it?
Well,
Pingu.
First thing it says the foundation. Which involves moving.
All right, take it easy, sweetheart.
For a man with terminal lumbago, unless you want to dig a 6-foot-deep hole for me when the work day's over.
Don't the building me. Song in this game,
oh,
Mr.
Here comes
TJD.
Charles. Maybe he can lighten the mood a little.
How'd you get
up? I really, 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 really would have preferred if they hadn't put like a Joker cameo in the first Robert Battenbat movie, because I know he's like incredible. Antagonist, but I don't think it was needed. Personally. 19th of September. Excellent.
How's dear boy? John needs help moving these joists. Now come on.
Come on.
Get a move on. We gotta get started before the rains come.
You're very annoying.
He's right.
Kimplet, like I said, the second time I watched it, I did it in two halves and I loved it. I loved it. Give that a try. Sup, Skalansky?
Gonna build me a house today. God bless you, IKEA. Thanks for the meatballs on the way.
Oh God, it's fucking easy to build a house. I thought it was like hard. It's not though, is it? I thought they'd be singing. Hey yo, you're dealing with the Fox Factor. The Fox Factor is 90% more deadly than the X Factor.
Well, let me have a rule and a saw and a board and I'll cut it. I'll climb up a ladder with a hammer and a nail and I'll nail it. Well, we worked
so loving
hard
this.
To build a little house together. In the snow or the rain or the ice cold wind, whenever. No matter.
And we've got a little bird helper.
What the weather. We're together.
He's got his working hat on as well. It's so adorable, this song. What a wholesome house building montage we got here. Hey, Kibler, no worries, man. You take care. I'll see you soon.
My brother said it couldn't be done. But I didn't take... Not sure it could be done for an answer.
Fuck that up. Jesus, get that shirt back on, John. You're gonna burn, mate. Unless he's got a bottle of Sultan with him.
Let me have a rule and a saw and a board and I'll cut it.
Oh, well, shit!
A veritable mansion!
Nice, Kimplin. We'll leave a message for you in the future as well, in an hour's time in the stream. Nice one. Thank you for your parting gift of banning that bomb.
No matter. Any weather. We're together.
Aww. Get off me. It's just all hammering. I'm going to build me a house tomorrow after everything I've learned here tonight. Layers, thank you, dude. And that's a house. I know, Simon.
That's everything.
Those builders, man, they're keeping the myth alive that it's actually hard to build a house when it's
home. So do you.
It's ridiculous.
I know.
Yeah. All you have to do in real life is do something in a montage form.
Thank you.
Always fade out in a montage.
To this happy home.
To this happy home.
At least till this fool gets his woman back.
Woman. Oh, she's missing out. Look at what she's lost out on. People's exactly, and I'm well good at Lego.
Abigail, I hope you and Jack are doing well.
Oh shit.
I remain a fool.
All right.
And I'm sure I shall die a fool.
Yes, very flammable. Good point.
But I'm trying very hard.
Let's keep the fires away from it. No, there's a fire out there. Deserve.
I have done something very silly. In an effort to impress you, and that is, I've purchased a home. The land you read about in the newspaper up at Beecher's Hope is now ours, and we are going to try our hand at ranching. Mr. Geddes,
I take it the house we've just built is the one at the start of Red Dead 1.
Uncle, while I was coming out of the bank, and while I know your feelings about him, he has been enormously helpful.
Building a house is just Lego. Building a bungalow is just Duplo.
Charles Smith has also appeared and is
unsurprisingly
a pillar of strength.
He appeared.
Together, we've built you a home. I hope soon to show it to you. I miss you and the boy more than I can express. Please, come back to me.
Loser.
Yours always, John.
Move on, mate. Do you know what I mean? Like, she had a chance, she blew it. Next. Cowboy builder, goddammit. A few days later, they're absolutely amazing. You guys weren't lying. I found out the unstable thing on the Twitch page on my browser when I use OBS. It says average stream bitrate too high. I didn't know it could be too high. Silent. What do you make of that? Is that?
Oh, cool.
Is that actually something to worry about? Or?
Where the hell?
Where the hell? Well, we're gonna look for Uncle. And hopefully, have a few more montages right after this cow break. Don't go anywhere. Back in a few minutes.
Yeehaw, dudes! I just love the Old West when things are wild and woolly and turtles are really turtles. Crazy Cowboy Don is as rough and tough as they come. Sewer Scout Raph is scouting things out. Bandito Bustin' Mike always bashes the bad guys. And Chief Leo, leader of the turtle tribe, is a real man's turtle. Yeah, I just love the Wild West. Of course, I don't like it too wild. It takes a good rider to handle them rocking horses.
Stranger, you think you're tough enough to take on Mad Dog? Prove it to me. That man is the scourge of the territory. Why, to beat Mad Dog to the Spanish treasure, you'll have to take on renegade Indians. Bandido, senor. And Mad Dog's sleazy crew. You think you can beat that crazy killer to the Spanish treasure? He's ready to dynamite the whole of Superstition Mountain to get at that gold. He's well armed, stranger. Bear that in mind.
Mad Dog's back.
It ain't gonna be easy. You're gonna need a guide to get you to the treasure. Pick anyone. Buckskin Bonnie.
Do you wanna play?
Well,
let go.
She can get you into trouble, stranger. But she can lead you through the Badlands. The professor, he's something of a gambling quack. His way's not always the straight way, but he's got an ace or two up his sleeve. He'll get you to the treasure. Shootin' beavers.
Very dangerous.
Now that Indian knows a shortcut through renegade country. You save his neck, he'll save yours. You think you're man enough to ride shotgun with me? Get up here.
Now the man they call the sheriff was a low-down, dirty rat, mean as a rattlesnake. Why, he once stole a hat. If he passed by your way, better watch out there, you see. So the town called for help, and along came
me. He's the Milky Bar Kid.
The Milky Bar Kid is strong and tough, and only the best is good enough. The creamiest milk, the whitest bar,
the good taste that's in Milky Bar.
The Milky Bars are on me.
Milky Bar's so creamy white.
Done with the fort and the bank and everything.
Excitement that makes it America's favorite. Drama that has brought it international acclaim. See the award-winning Bonanza, starring Lorne Greene, Dan Blocker, and Michael Landon. In color Sunday.
Welcome back. Thanks for sticking around during that cowboy advert break. Themed for the stream. That's how we like to do things around here. Yeah, very odd, very odd. Same settings as I was on Streamlabs. When I went back to Streamlabs the other day, it says it's fine. I was surprised to learn that I'm just streaming at two. This stream is such high quality that the internet, it can't even handle it. I mean, I should have known, but I didn't. Kel Surprise, and hello, welcome back. Thanks for sticking around. Yeah, this house looks familiar, but it's been a long, long time since I played the Red Dead 1 campaign.
Hey.
But we will be. We will be sooner rather than later. Hold on.
Something in my eye.
Those Milky Bar adverts always get me so damned emotional. What might cause it is something lagging the encoder and then trying to catch up and exceed 6K. It doesn't seem to, like, everything seems to be fine though, right? Yeah, it's odd. Very odd. But all those issues I was having with OBS seem to have been sorted out with this update. So. Lots of people saying to Triller, hey, how about a refund for this month? And I mean, and people rightly worried, like, hey, I've just paid for All In and All Out. Will I be able to watch them on this platform? And like I said, AEW do not need this now. The optics are not great. You know, they're not selling out stadiums or smaller areas, and you can't even watch the shows from home anymore.
Just one time I hope to find you.
So TJD, what's just the next subscriber once. Game?
Do you believe in reincarnation, John Marston?
No.
Well, I hope and pray to whatever is out there that I get to come back as a youngin. So that when you're old and
keep an eye on this guy.
I can be
wants to hang out with youngins.
Slave driver that
comes along. TJD. Oh, I don't know. Sonic
this
1.
Is a fatal condition I got.
And I'll give you another fatal condition.
Whoa.
We don't get on with things around here, and we'll all starve.
Nah, just get on with what? Sonic 2.
Farming, yeah. Ranching, planting something.
The only thing that this land's good for is grazing.
Why don't you plant something else and do some blazing?
So cows, sheep, goats. Goats is easy, but
it's
I don't like goats.
It's just slang for great video game protagonist.
But any livestock, you're gonna need a barn.
Barn will take three of us 6 months to build.
Oh, you don't build a barn, dumbass. What do you think this is, 1785?
Freedom Planet, though. Go on.
You buy one pre-cut just like the house. This is the industrial.
You guys watch Solar Opposites?
Lumber fellers all have them.
That guy.
That was a great
hate the modern
little Mario segment in an episode I watched today in the new series.
I'll deal with
them. It's pretty funny. Oh, yeah.
I can't move like I used to.
You've told me about
Man,
it before,
I never
no?
Was that fast.
Sonic, oh man. There's an awful version of Columns that was on the Sega channel. With the worst game music you've ever heard. I have to play some of it now. Ah, oh, shit, without knowing the name of it though. Hold on, Sega channel. Sonic puzzle game? I'm not gonna be able to find it. Okay, let's not type puzzle. What about Columns? Oh, fuck it. Maybe Sega Channel. Oh, no, it wasn't the Sega Channel, actually. It was the Japanese equivalent of the Sega Channel. Before the Sega Channel. So, I might have to come back to you with this. People also ask why is Sonic associated with autism. Sonic games are visually stimulating, featuring vibrant colours, fast-paced action, and engaging graphics. Many individuals with autism are drawn to the visual stimuli and the colourful graphics. Okay. I'm afraid I'm not going to be able to deliver on that promise, but
I will come back with it another stream. It's honestly, it's got the worst video game music I've ever heard, and quite unlike the usual Sonic modus operandi, eh? This is about autism and Sonic the better. Chris, I don't know if you saw when I said it yesterday, but I saw a post saying JBL is part of the AAA. Yeah. Sorry, I did not respond to that. I did see it, though. Hey, hello, Mexican. He's saying that phrase like 20 times a day when he's working at that job.
Doesn't know a pre-cut home from an outhouse.
Thank you for the lurk, Teen.
I'm going to rob him blind. I got to respect him for it. Because if I saw you walk into my lumberyard, I'd think exactly the same thing.
Thinking about it? I might actually do this on my own.
Yeah, why don't you stay here?
I can't let you do that, John. Let you get robbed again? Oh, no.
Every cowboy's gotta get robbed once or twice.
Sense to negotiate. And some charm wouldn't hurt neither.
I got charm. Is it?
With your famous way with people?
It's the last time I look anything up on this PC. Skalansky, yeah, exactly.
I'll handle it.
My ADHD. I don't know why I'm struggling to say it now. There needs to be a quicker word for it. My ADHD doctor did mention autism to me. And, you know, we're all on the spectrum or whatever. But I don't know too much more about that and myself right now. I would like to talk to the ADHD people again. I was discharged. But at the moment, it's an 8-year waiting list. An 8-year waiting list. Thanks, Tories. We're all going to be using medical insurance soon. Yeah, it's ridiculous. The NHS, Skalansky over here, the National Health Service, used to be amazing. And now doctors are like at breaking point and they can't see all their patients and you can't even call up on the day and get an appointment. You have to do an online triage. Part of it's COVID, part of it's the NHS was broke apart and sold by cunts. And people like Farage are like, well, I think we should do an insurance system in this country. Oh, yeah? What country do you live in again? Yeah, prick. It's insane. I got lucky. I got my autism diagnosis in a year. Man. Hey, Palmer Lord, what's going on? What's your... Space Marine next time for you, I take it, yeah? Want to get that finished? I want to get that finished. Spoke to my GP about it last week and I can't get any treatment on the NHS up here. I have to go private. Dude, it's... Luckily, obviously, ADHD is not a life-threatening condition. But, you know, I worry about relatives of mine who are older. And hell, even myself... I mean, I call me a blinkered hippie, if you like. But I think the priority in life should be that people are taken care of, and medical health for everyone on the planet should be priority number one. But it isn't, is it? You know, I'm the mad one. I gotta spend more money on bombs, yeah. I shouldn't have asked James Hetfield about it, but yeah, that's the answer he gave. Yeah. Oh dear. Hey, I mean, this country does want to be America so fucking badly. Oh. As a kid, I would have been like, I love America, it's a great idea. I think we should have a medical insurance system. Say you go to a doctor for a checkup, how much is that in America? Skalansky, mate, I've eaten so much American food and I shrugged it off. It was easy. I don't... Who said... What?
This is him.
Saw Leo Rush getting way too excited about Greg's. It's all right. It's okay. Lumber.
And how are we? How's little Emily?
Emily?
I'm sorry, I've, how are you?
Who's Emily?
We need a barn.
A barn?
course you do. All them potatoes.
Because we got laws.
What's wrong with you?
I don't know. Check the average life expectancy in the US compared to the UK, Skalinski. Do that now.
Maybe that one.
We're an excellent choice. We have a couple already cutting in stock. I'll have it sent to you in Blackwater.
I'm down at the beach.
I love it when Homer's talking about my wife, Jerry, the countries that have better medical systems than the US. But you better thank your lucky stars that we don't live in Paraguay.
How are we going to pay for this?
With money?
Boy, we pay for everything.
I just wish I could help you, sir.
Excellent.
You've been a good customer and I like you, and David Geddes likes you. This man is very annoying.
Can you just give me a few days?
Of course.
I love it, though, Skalinski. Really hook that corn syrup directly to my veins.
John!
Oh, thank God.
Is that Sadie Adler? Hey.
John.
When are these two gonna...
How are you?
Well, hello, Uncle. Nice to see you.
Hubba
you
hubba.
Too. Oh, shut up, you old creep.
Hey. Oh, I thought she was talking to me.
Listen, Sadie, got any work? I'm kind of desperate.
Work?
Don't have to say that.
How
last
desperate?
Part.
I need money. A bunch of money. My debt.
And Skalinski, you haven't left the house since.
You up for
and
a
you're £10,000.
Well, it's very legal, but it's also pretty dangerous.
I bet the Germans do it amazingly. I bet it's just amazing over there.
Choice.
All right, then. Come on.
I'm obtaining mass.
Him, Sadie. He's a delicate flower underneath.
We all are. Again, is her horse...
There's money coming in.
Is her horse doing okay? I mean...
I have it on good authority we can find this bounty at Painted Sky.
I know the place.
Okay, I'll follow you.
Can we get that horse some topical cream?
All right, the Painted Sky tip is pretty fresh, but I don't know how long it'll stay that way.
Hmm.
An Encyclopedia
Pro.
Salesman was
Ooh,
up there.
Is there any?
The
is there an Ico Pro advert?
Couldn't find the rancher, but saw
there is.
A
stick it in the ad hoc Discord channel.
Around those parts, split up from his gang and stuck in West Elizabeth.
Oh, see what I'm talking about? See what I'm talking about? Healthcare plus bike. Das ist gut. Where are we going?
Hey, so who is this bounty?
Ramon Cortez. He's with the Del Lobo gang.
Del Lobos kick your ass! Del Lobos kick your face! Del Lobos kick your balls into outer space!
Some of them, but some is Californios. And some are regular Americans too.
We're gonna end up on that here, Simon, but I fear it will be bad here. And I worry. And that's something to actually worry about.
Ugh, it's a bad situation down there.
You used to be able to call up 8 a.m. on the day, get an appointment.
And not much law except the sheriff of Tumbleweed.
No.
He's making a hell of a go of it, but
oh yeah,
there ain't much there to hold back the chaos.
We're great at fucking shit up.
Wild country.
Yeah, I met him.
Don't you get around.
But at least when we have a hybrid system, we can go, thanks.
Was they the Skinner brothers?
Skinner.
That's them.
They ain't nice.
Nice weren't what I heard about them.
Got a hold of this feller I'd hired. Oh, he didn't die well.
Your partner?
I'm sorry, John.
Not well.
We fought back. We was too slow was all. I wish we'd done better for him.
I'm sure you did the best.
Just
you
a
could.
Casual little 360 camera sweep.
Well,
don't worry about
it. The kinds of things they do to men? Unspeakable.
Thanks to the Matrix.
I hope that's the last you see of them.
Me too. But if not, I mean to be ready.
That is wise.
You want to hear something?
Because you're Seth MacFarlane's biggest fan?
Good for you. Did you make it out of straw bales?
It certainly is if you're hearing Family Guy.
It's one of them pre-cut ones. Me and Charles put it up. And
yeah, if you guys haven't checked out Cider Opposites,
bark the odd order at us.
Recommend.
It's solid though.
Especially now they've
Real
washed all the roiling out of it.
John Marston's got his own house.
You should come see it. It's good country, Sadie.
Country.
Despite all that.
I try not to fraternize too much with employees.
Oh.
You know, it sends the wrong message.
No.
Oh, that's what I am now.
Pick your favorite one.
An employee.
Mm-hmm. That's what the bank says.
Bank.
Ugh.
Well, then I guess our fraternizing.
What was happening?
Now,
Twitch for you specifically just started playing the Family Guy song.
Yes, ma'am.
Ow, Peter! I told you not to drink at the stag party. Started to morph into Peter by the end there. Skalansky, whoa. Don't say things we can't take back now. And what do you think that corn syrup is? The best drug, god damn it. Delicious drugs. Oh. Are we done talking or?
Easy.
What'd you call me? You wish, lady. Two tablespoons of tablespoons of cough syrup before bed. I'll keep the bad dreams away. Kind of want to. Damn, Craig, getting real here. I kind of want to do LSD at some point, but I'm also scared. Isn't that like an old? Isn't that like an old? That's a boomer drug, Craig. There's got to be a modern equivalent, no? Yeah, do it. I tell you, Craig, do LSD when I'm on stream, and you can tell us all about it. And hey. It may be the key to make these streams actually entertaining. This reminds me of that time when Skalansky tuned into your stream and heard you talk like Lois. Cuts away 2 minutes ago. man. Those minigame cutaways. Genius. Ah. How about the rest of y'all? What's y'all's next Subscriber Sunday choices? Again, get them in now. For a guaranteed play. The system will change forever and ever and ever and ever.
Fella?
Oh, it's all wrong. Bolo. Well, tell me at least that you won that game. Against Helen.
Come on, fella.
Water, Helen, water!
Good work, son.
Have you started doing LSD right now, Skalansky? Yeah, Craig, let us know when you drop the tab. And we'll all start acting extra weird just to help it along. I'll put on the wavy filter. And everyone will start talking gobbledygook. Yeah, start talking gobbledygook. Oh God. Skalansky's having a bad trip, everybody. I should probably say at this point, drugs are bad. Don't do drugs. Oh. I mean, some of them. Don't do the bad ones. Oh, God. Need to hear everyone's... Oh, man. I'd love to hear that. But, Craig, you forget. He's a liar! He's probably never done it before. Man never did a tab of acid in his life.
I would also like to express my fondness for that particular drug.
Say like M.R. Mackey. Oh, Mr. Mackey. I was like, M.R. Mackey? Who the fuck is that?
Oh, you shouldn't do drugs.
It's best when he goes to Nicaragua and he says, and he's talking in, let's say, I'm 90% sure it's Spanish. Streamer brain. And instead of MK, he says, bien. He's great. Shout out Sandman for taking acid and then.
I'm gonna shoot your guts out.
You're okay. You're okay.
Fuck, I look away. I look at the chat for 1 second and there's a guy in my way. Oh no. Oh, Sadie. Fuck. Is she alright? Can we just get away? Because I don't really want to... Ooh, there's looting to be done there, though, now. Yeah, if Sadie kills them, that's no skin off my balls. Yeah, I mean, I don't... I'm going to lose honor for this. Does honor matter in the epilogue? Still don't know about that. Hey, hey, hey. Yes! Shit. Whatever.
There, boy.
Anywho. Yeah, I don't think I can condone wrestling on acid. It's... You know, you're supposed to be taking care of your opponent. And if your opponent looks like an octopus... I don't know if that's gonna happen. Well, we're here, right? Yeah.
Holler if you get him.
Investigate the barn.
Someone hits your car and starts driving away. Scarcy, you're going to have to tell me. Because we don't have guns in this country anymore. Well. I've got a decent collection, but you know, your average guy.
Cortez.
They took my gun.
We've come for you.
Took
come
his gun.
Nobody will get hurt.
You got him?
Yeah, one hit,
I think,
mate.
So. He just tried to kill me.
They took my gun.
Yeah, that's him. Come on.
Oh my God, let's they took to the his sheriff. Dog.
Come on, Ramon.
Yes.
Let's go for a ride.
Yes.
We're going to Rhodes.
Rhodes?
It's different there now.
What? That hurt. You want money?
What's going to happen? Gold? Is her horse dead? Is she? Creek.
Take me there. I'll be you good.
It's fucked. The game's fucked.
Oh, shut up.
She's just going to walk there. He's just gonna stay there. They took her horse. They took her horse. Dick a day. I mean, I'm pretty sure this is fine. Should I get him? I think the game logic will just sort itself out when we get to the destination, but I don't know. It's hilarious that she's just running though. Sadie, where's your horse, mate? What's going on?
We'll cross up here. Come on.
Did I post the going live thing in the Discord? Yeah. I forgot yesterday. Amidst the chaos. Yeah, is that it? I was thinking of Usain during the Olympics. Has he retired? Game broken. I think her horse was taken out in the fight. The fight fucked everything up. Pretty funny though. Oh well, let's just see what happens. I'm game if you are. What a hero. Again, the 2012. What a period. It's a shame though, isn't it, that she didn't ride an invisible horse. We're stuck at Sadie's walking pace. Hey, he deserves to be on every serial. Damn ghost train. Thank you again, Simon, for that ghost train clip. 6 months of subs for TJD. Where's the time go? 5 for Palmer, 8 for Anime. Anime missing out on another Red Dead stream here. I don't. Can't believe it. We're all very lucky. We're both very human, right? She couldn't have fallen off in a more funny way.
Oh, woman.
It surely wouldn't be as funny the second time. Would it? Do I know where the destination is? Oh no, we could be in for a long ride. And I bet there's loads of dialogue that would be happening here. But hey, I'm bonding with my horse. Bond? Horse bond. And do it. Sadly, she's not taking the cliff path. Maybe. Oh, damn it. Can't catch up with her, man. Oh, finally, I can power slide. I've waited the whole game for that to... What about license to clop? Casino Royale?
Damn this!
Ah, I see. I knew it wouldn't have been as funny. Actually pissed off. Obviously, the worst outcome will be we get there and it's like you left the guy back there. But I think it's just gonna work out. Ass. Oh yeah, I get like a donkey. Because many things have asses. You want a horse on lime? Can I borrow it? Like, just for the weekend? Ride it around the ranch? No? Yes? I'll take it as a yes. Just ship it over. And I'll definitely send it back. I won one of the Battle Royale games on Red Dead Online. Nice. The only game of Fortnite I ever played. Yeah, it was a team game, but my team won, so... 100% victory rate, completely undefeated in Fortnite, this guy. This guy right here.
Hi there.
Doesn't let me catch up with her. We have to match her stupid walking pace. But I'm up for a Sadie horse sandwich. It's bows and throw knives only, sick. Very nice, very nice. Yeah, I mean, we're definitely going to be going into Red Dead 1 when we finish this, but I think we should probably do a bit of online. But we've got Undead Nightmare, so hey. Hey, who knows? We just need enough Red Dead content to keep us going until Red Dead 3 that will release in 2075. Sadie Horse Sandwich is an awfully specific Pornhub category. Yeah, well, and don't kink shame me if you don't mind, please. I'm a man who knows what he likes, so that's fine. You know? What do you like? Oh no, shouldn't have opened that floodgate. Well, like I said, my kink is kink shaming. So that makes it okay. But you guys can't do it. And that band, The Kinks, they're disgusting, aren't they? Yes. Yes, they are. I mean... Sadie, no one asked you to lose your horse. And look at that jacket she's running. She's going to collapse any minute now. And again, they'd be doing so much talking, you've got to believe. So we have to fill in for them.
Yep. There sure is a train that goes on these tracks occasionally. I hear tales of a ghost train. In fact, I've seen it myself. That's right, me, firsthand. Yep. Yep. As long as there are no further questions, I saw it myself. I captured it myself. Put it in my ghost trap and I went home.
I'm not giving her anything. She's running because she lost her horse, and I would never do that with any of my nags. And I ain't talking about her indoors. Tell you what we need. We need a bit of traveling music, don't we? A little bit of cowboy traveling music. Shit. Ignore that. That's the mic stand. Alright, let's go. Oh, fucking hell. We're too good. Alright, let's go. I was in the pit and this song came on. No one's getting out of there alive. Rough. Yeah. It's funny now. Playing the banjo like a piggy's really about to squeal. Sadie, are we there yet? Oh, excellent, it's extended, brilliant.
Yes, it's an extender!
Oh, well, don't. Oh, what, you're just going to fade out in the YouTube bit and then it plays? No. I'm sorry. Edit it. So it's... I mean, come on. Ridiculous. It's a pretty great sounding track, isn't it? You know, old Andy Asteroids, the Earthworm Jim soundtrack, sir. Well, one and two. I've never played 3D. I just better pray. I just better hope and pray that no subscribers ever request it.
Joan, boy.
Because I don't want to play it. Well, there's lots of places here. Let's hope one of these places are our destination. And let's also hope that when we get there, the game works. Because what if it just crashes? When the game logic's like, no horse, no prisoner. What are you posted there, Skalansky? Sadie, please tell us this is it. No vacancies? Well, I don't want to work for you anyway.
Will you move?
Bring Cortez round the front for me, will you? I'll get them ready for you.
Fuck, oh no! Oh god, what happens now? Ah, I mean, he would have been attached to her horse, right? Fuck this. What do I do? Reload? Christ. Oh, God. Oh, I just thought it would all work itself out. I bet if I go back there, like, I won't be able to pick him up. I can gallop now, at least. See, the game doesn't understand. The game just doesn't know. Hey, well, that works for me. Fingers crossed we've got a little checkpoint here with Ramon in tow. Let's see, shall we? Let's see how good Red Dead 2 really is. And maybe the game will never load again. Maybe, can you imagine if I've completely...
We're going to Rhodes.
Rhodes?
It's different there now.
Fucking hell. Hey. At least now we can gallop at full speed. And maybe we'll get a little conversation out of it.
You want money?
See, here we go.
Gold? My men are meeting me at Dewberry Creek.
You know how many men.
Take me there. I'll be you good.
Oh, shut up!
I don't remember putting it in cinematic camera mode, but look at this. Oh, it's a cutscene now. It's great the way the game breaks, and then it's still thinking, like, well, I guess she could run there, and we don't need to activate the cutscene then. But no, you were wrong. Weren't you, video game? Yes, you were. Yes, you were. I don't usually talk to technology like that. I do apologize.
Have I caused you offense?
You have, mate. I'll be back for you in a minute. Creeps.
Hit your horse up here.
Pretty funny. But again, sort itself out. I knew everything would be fine, just fine. Fine.
Bring Cortez round the front for me, will you? I'll get them ready for you.
It's a little bit like, I mean, he's on your horse. Did I hitch him? Yep. Not very well, but yeah.
You coming with me? That's right. Carry you like a princess.
I'll give you $100 to kill that bitch.
Right.
200.
That's it.
Three.
No one asked you.
Be quiet.
Pretty great.
That's the way things are out here these days.
I mean, at least negotiate. I said no to 100. What else you got for me, huh?
Mr. Sheriff? Mr. Sheriff, we got Ramon Cortez.
Cortez. Well done, Hal.
Easily,
found
mate.
Him hiding in a pile of shit.
That's about right. How you doing, Ramon?
Oh, just fine, mister. Hey, how much you want? How much any of you want?
Giving me Trevor vibes there.
$1,000 in gold to whichever one of you sets me free.
I'm afraid it's a bit late for that, Ramon. You've been a real bad boy.
Real bad boy.
Me and my boys are gonna ride you into Saint Denis and watch them hang you.
Okay, if you think so, mister.
Oh, I know so, Ramon. Take a seat.
I know so.
What was that movie called? Smoking Aces? Silent, you remember that one?
Spent years cleaning up this town. Last thing I need is fools like this thinking they can take us back to the bad old days.
Well, you did a good job.
Yeah. Not a bad little one. And one of the many I bought on DVD when I would just buy it, like all the movies on DVD. It was too many, really. I don't think I've still got my copy, but. Yeah, knock off. Was it? Hold on. Yeah.
I can count. I can count real good. As long as it's no higher than 4, I'm the best counter
Sheriff,
ever fucking was. Yeah, you got 5.
One.
Don't be a dumb bastard.
That wasn't.
Town now.
Was that Micah?
Let them have it, boys.
Shoot you down like a duck.
Thank you, Sadie. He's ruined my moment there.
Let's run these cows out of town.
All right. Oh, I was gonna spear him, dude. Oh yeah! I've never done that before.
I just love shooting folk. I don't discriminate. I don't care where you're from, what your name is. I'll fucking shoot you. I'll shoot you off a roof.
Oh, you're gonna have a good time.
I'll shoot you with a goof.
Speaking of which, hello, Richie. How's it going, man? What you been doing, huh? Huh? Whoa.
What was that? Come on! Jail! The jail!
Oh, no, not the jail!
It blew my jail apart.
All the better for seeing you, Richard, man. How's your week been? Like Craig David once said, can you fill me in? Why were you creeping around late last night? What did I see? Two shadows moving in the bedroom light.
Shocked today as well as Rob, mister.
When I left, you were dressed in black. Now you're dressed in white. Can you fill me in? And not in a sexual way. Unless, we'll talk.
$100.
Can you fill me in?
Done.
Can you?
Let's go.
Can you feel? Can you feel? Oh, come on, everybody. Can you feel? Had better weeks. Haha, smash. Oh, man, I'm sorry to hear that. You can go into details if you want. You don't have to. I hope that you're completely okay, yeah? 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 Jesus, Richie. I'm sorry to hear that, man. So, okay, great. That's the most important thing, yeah? Fucking sucks. What kind of car was it? Not that I'm any kind of expert. Can I loot first? Is she going to wait for me? Hold on. Fine, I'll just do one of them. Where's my horse gone? What the hell? Why can't John whistle? Why has nobody ever taught John how to whistle? What are you doing? What are you doing? Don't fail the mission, don't fail the mission, don't fail the mission, don't fail the mission.
Sure. You've had some bad luck. Bounty's being stole off of you.
And you're about to have some bad luck with getting punched in the face.
Great chemistry, these two.
Someone must have talked.
Just pulled off too far in traffic and... Oh, man.
We were sitting ducks, waiting all that
Howdy,
time.
Howdy, Ash. How are you doing? Welcome.
Yeah. Yes, we were.
Oh, goddamn, like Richie. Like I said, the most important thing is that you're 100% okay.
Clearly, he ain't done enough.
So fucking sucks, dude. I'm so sorry to hear that.
If, up when we come back
not that
Cortez.
There's anything I can do, because I'm not
if
a car. You can't ride me to work.
Don't you worry
about that. Yeah, so I don't really know how to finish that sentence. If you think there's anything I can do, tell me. I'd love to help.
Who might be crooked himself.
I love that gif.
Go get a bounty.
Ash, what's going on with you? How you been? Just about recovered from that double Zelda stream.
If that kind of offer is tempting to you, then go right ahead, but not when you're on one of my jobs.
I never said I was
damn,
tempted
man.
By it.
What's the commute to work like son's car?
Money from one, but not the other.
Everyone's got to choose what they're loyal to.
You know, a public transport schmuck like my good self. If a bounty hunter wants to land, to be fair, London, though, right? I don't see the point in owning a car in London. Plain and simple. I got a reputation. That is nice. That is nice. So, can catch up on all the VODs on this channel.
Sure. No.
They're allowing me to work from home. Well, have I got into who deserved what? There's that at least, yeah, man. Every poster, and you can take it extra easy. If the because, you know, enough, you even though you're totally fine, they said it.
I hope that
you know, you're going to be shook up, aren't you? For all of so, yeah, take it easy, man. Take it easy. I don't know why you've tuned in to such a high-octane channel as this.
Hold up. Down there.
Hey.
Fire. I'd wager that's them.
Me too.
Stay on the road. Let's find a good vantage point.
Well, I'm not... I agree, though, so there's no bet. So we're both winners. Yep. Oh yeah, I forgot about the drifting. I unlocked it back in the day, and then maybe respawned or something, and just completely forgot how to use it.
Up here, come on. I think there's.
That's damn unnatural horse movement.
There it is. Keep some distance.
Post commuting, it would be bus, train, train here. What? Bus, train, train. Oh, what? How many trains are we talking about here? Because I'm reading that as is. We're talking bus, train, 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 and then taxi. That's madness. I remember I told you about my friend who was dating the... Yes, yes, yes. Is there an update on the your friend inheriting the pizza empire? The he's the pizza don of the Leeds area. The Leeds boyfriend is visiting her in Oz for a few weeks. I'm going to third wheel them and do some Gold Coast touristy things for the next few days. That's great, because he can pay for it all with his pizza millions. I hear he's got a lot of dough. Yes! Yes! That's it, Skalunsky. I'm sorry, sir. We don't take pepperoni here. They legally have to take it, though.
They must be camping down there.
Why are they hanging around?
Probably waiting for a boat.
You just subscribe to the Psycho Box. You could have changed your locks. Drinking whiskey on the rocks. No need to style some socks. But thanks to you, Miss Dawson has to work at the dock. Congratulations on subscribing to the Psycho Box.
Well, look who decided to show.
I only say that, Andy. I've been waiting to talk to you about a specific Bloodhound Gang thing for a while. How's it going, dude? How have you been? It's great to see you. Great to see you.
Snake Lady YYY.
That sounds like a romantic ballad. Snake Lady YYY. And so on and so forth. You can write the rest yourselves. Great to see you. Great to see you. Anyway, I couldn't wait any longer, and I did mention it on stream already, but Andrew Monkey, the Bloodhound Gang album that we enjoyed back in the day, well, it was certainly your copy of One Fierce Beer Coaster that I would have taken, put onto cassette tape, and returned it. I did return it, but yeah, I returned it. There was a track on it that was taken off all future releases, so we didn't. It wasn't on the one we were listening to. It's a disgusting phrase. I can't even say it, but it's Why Fever. Do you know what I'm talking about? It is unfathomable that they recorded that song. The fact it didn't fly at the time will let you know how ridiculous it is. The lyrics, I just couldn't even, it's kind of gross. I don't know why I brought it up a second time. Andy, it's great to see you, man. Thank you for being here. Thank you for that resub, dude. I was going to contact you in a few days anyway, because guess who Subscriber Sunday is next? That's right. Yours. Any Bloodhound Gang video games we can play? No, don't say it, Silent. Don't say it. I think it's disgusting. I really hate that phrase. I hate that phrase. I don't... No. But anyway, yeah, it's... look it up if you wish. Your mouth will be agape. Well, you... Silent, you find it funny. I find it racist. Do you know what I mean?
No. Well, yes.
You know, potato, potato, but yeah. Fuck
that
phrase.
There's a storm coming through, so maybe that's delayed them?
Perhaps. So what do we do now?
I'm gonna go get them.
Dude, yeah.
Me.
Do look it up.
Cover me.
You won't even believe it. And I mean, yeah, shocking for the Bloodhound Gang as well.
I wanna die. And besides, those bastards don't look that
I don't like it. Please don't type it in my chat ever again, please.
As far as I can tell. I'm gonna go.
Sure about this?
It's fucking disgusting. Right.
This is my show, John Marston.
No, it's not.
Do as you're goddamn told.
What's she talking about? Will. It's not her game. I just remembered the game's not called Arthur's Cowboy Game, though, either, is it?
A woman?
Motherfucker. Yep. Dude, Andy, like, seriously, man, tune into the stream whenever you can. That goes for the rest of you. Well, not Skolansky. He is required to be here every day. But you know, Andy, you're an IRL friend, and you were here in the beginning. You know, like when no one was watching the channel. So you know, you've served your time. All the other foxhounds, though, have got many, many months left on their sentences. All right. Jesus. Nearly died. Although, Andrew, kind of happy that there was some Bloodhound Gang trivia that you didn't know. It's just a shame it happened to be that trivia. I am. Oh yeah. One more. Fuck. Yes. Cover me, I'm looting. Cover me, I'm stealing for people. No, I get that it's a real thing, but yeah, I find it abhorrent. As in the other you know, thingy. The other, you know. And again, the first time I heard it in... Fuck me. The first time I heard, like, someone say it... I'll tell the story again now that I've been shot. We were at Glastonbury and I said to my friend, oh, look at her over there. And he goes, I don't have Y fever, mate. And I just went, okay, what? And then I figured it out and I was like, oh, fuck you. You cunt. You know what I mean? Or you may not have that, but you are a cunt, though. Took his PS3 though, so.
I'm coming.
Again, I never learn. Never learn. I tell you what, guys. I've just respawned. I will take a short advert break. Please stick around. Don't go anywhere. I will see you in just a few minutes' time, right after these cowboy messages.
From the direct-
director of Walk the Line.
I'm getting you on that train.
You ain't gonna make it.
The critics are giving 3/10 to Yuma. 4 stars. The best western since Unforgiven. Russell Crowe. Christian Bale.
This town's gonna burn!
3/10 to Yuma. On DVD and Blu-ray discs, January 8th.
Has breakfast come to this? You want to feel good about what they eat. They want something fun. So give them Kellogg's Rice Krispies. Made with single grains of rice, not too sweet. And best of all, kids love it. Yeah! Kellogg's Rice Krispies, breakfast without the showdown.
Now, the stars of the movie An American Tale, Fievel Goes West are at Pizza Hut. Come into Pizza Hut and get your kids a pizza pack. Each pack contains a personal pan pizza with their favorite topping and a 16-ounce collectible cup featuring one of their favorite characters. They can collect all three. All for just $2.99.
Let's go!
So come into Pizza Hut and get one today.
I'll never forget this, kid.
It's Konami's hit coin-op game, Sunset Riders, and it's headed into Super NES territory. Get back in the saddle again with Konami Sunset Riders for the Super NES. Directly converted from the rugged, rough coin-op version, Sunset Riders brings the Wild West home with outstanding graphics and sound technology for realistic scenes and incredible pistol-packing action that'll make gamers feel like they're at the arcade. The reward of riches will have you riding high toward the final showdown as you fend off friend and foe with Boku bravery. Konami's new Sunset Riders for the Super NES.
Wild West Adventures with Playmobil. The city is quickly opened. Set up the sheriff's office and the bank. Quick, the stagecoach is coming.
Stop, give me all the money.
Put your hands up and stop right there. It's jail for you. The new Western range from Playmobil. Available now.
It's in the air. It's an ill wind. Blows no good. Mad Dog McCree and his band of cutthroats riding into town. Folks here, plumb scared to death. Town's deserted. Even a tumbleweed doesn't dare blow across the streets today. Because these hombres are mean.
Looking at my keys, stranger?
Sure, we got a sheriff.
Oh, thank God you're here. Look, you gotta get me out of here.
What we need's a gunslinger. You handle yourself, Pilgrim? Spray a little lead in harm's way. That'd be tricky. But we'd be forever beholden to you. We're simple folk. Oh, but the mayor's daughter, you lay your eyes on her, you see what I mean. She'd be worth taking a chance for.
Out of the land of the tobacco plant, come a tall, hard-riding, long, lean bloke, feared by his friends and enemies alike, called by the name of Johnny Smoke. Johnny Smoke. Johnny Smoke. Where are you heading, Johnny Smoke? How many saddles will be empty tonight? How many men will lie still beneath the sky? How many tears will be shed because of you? How many more will die? Out of the land of the tobacco plant come a tall, fast-drawn, long, lean bloke, feared by his friends and enemies alike, feared by all who come to know the name of Johnny Smoke.
We are back, and I hope you had a good old smoke with Johnny during that break. Smoke him if you got him. Richie, I bet Hulk Hogan has said it this week. My God. Yeah, like I said, so I'll put it in his recent shenanigans.
Kill them.
in a WhatsApp group, and I was like, wow, Hulk Hogan being racist. Shocking. positively shocking. If he isn't busy crying like a bitch to Finding Nemo. What? Hulk Hogan? That anti-smoking advert made the mistake of... they look damn cool, don't they? That is the problem. Like, yeah, lung cancer, blah, blah, blah. Don't make it look cool, movies. It's the coolest thing. It's the coolest hobby a young man can ever do. Oh, yeah. I thought I'd fuck that up. Oh my god. Don't shoot the horse. I bet Hulk Hogan invented that phrase. Oh yeah, there's nothing like it. There's nothing like it. And if you want to look really cool, the chewing tobacco. Yeah, I want to chew that, actually. Yeah. For God's sake. Okay, this time I'm not going to jump off the cliff. And I'm actually going to kill the bad guys this time. I think I'll make a chain. Oh, there's no safe way. Especially not in this country since Morrison's bought them. Johnny Smoke! Johnny Smoke! I mean, do you want to hang back a little bit, Sadie? She thinks she's wearing some kind of... Craig, there's two versions of the first NERD album. One with real instrumentation and one with sequenced music. And the real instrumentation of Rockstar is... That's the one. That's the one. I know, I don't know what she's like. Do you think you're Robocop, Sadie? I've told you a million times that you are not Robocop. Yeah, my distaste for that that phrase is ain't nothing new, ain't nothing woke. Fucking hell. No. Dude, aim your fucking gun. Now, come on, China! That was my kill. Excuse me. Go on. Oh. What was it? Fourth time's the charm? You know, I personally... Anyway, we don't have to continue talking about it. I was going to do the dual wield. Yeah, I don't have a repeater. So, yeah. I shoot okay. They're still alive, ain't they? See Zed go. Let's see what we can do about a woman. Yeah, women. I've just never been into all of that, you know, women and everything. Probably shouldn't have gone for this one next, but fuck it.
Hey, run that BMC. Thank you so much for that raid. A huge raid with a party of 14. Howdy. My name's Chris.
Shit! Did you see that?
Pancake, thank you so much for that follow. Yes, my name is Chris, aka Chris Fox, aka the Psycho Fox. If you don't know me, if you do know me, I can only apologize. Got a fortune cookie for you. Got one for the anyone who raids. Crack, a man cannot be comfortable.
Oh, you're gonna have a good time. Shit! Did you see that?
A man cannot be comfortable without his own approval. So next time you know, the sofa isn't quite as comfy as you remember it, approve yourself. And that'll work that out, apparently. Scooter Boy 29, thank you also for the follow. Very humbling. Amazing stuff. I thank you so much. So much. You get one raid, and you chose to raid us. Again, I hope everything's okay that led you to that decision. But I'm so grateful. Thank you so much. We're playing some Red Dead Redemption 2, as we do on Red Dead Redder's Days on this channel. I thought this was going to be the last chapter for me in Red Dead 2 before we moved on to Red Dead 1, but apparently we will get another stream out of it. How was your stream? Run that VMC. And how did it all shake out? Completely unprepared for this raid. I'm dodging bullets. And then, I mean, to be honest, you're actually going the right way to get me shot in the head with such an amazing raid. Because how am I going to focus on dodging the lead coming my way? Trying to get 100% at 85 now, then moving on to RDR1 myself. Yeah, have any horses been lost like the one to the lightning bolt, though? The most incredible games clip I've ever seen. Yes, you can raid without going live. Who'd have thunk it? Well, Richie did. And I guess, technically, I owe Richie a fortune cookie as well. Crack. Stay healthy. Walk a mile. That's unfortunately very relevant now, Richie, with your current transport situation. And I did not mean it to be that way. And
what?
I'm very, very sorry. You've lost 32. What? Okay, listen. Run that BMC. I've heard great things. Love that run that BMC, people say. Keep your animals far, far away, though. My God, 32 horses ain't no small amount. I mean, I will, you know, I don't want to change it to a minimum raid of 2. But I will. Thank you, Palmer Lord, for the raid. Crack. That was your fortune cookie, Palmo Lord. Dance as if no one is watching. Well, as we all know, when Palmo Lord starts to groove, everyone does avert their eyes. So Palmo Lord does know a thing or two about that. No horse revivers, why? Lol. I like that you're mixing it up, though, with that one mule. You know, you're not sticking just to one species. Although the mule is not really pushing the boat out that far, so throw a couple of geese in there, why not? Skewer, thank you for joining in on the raid, and you take care. Have a fantastic Friday. Have a fantastic weekend. Nearly got that donkey. What's up, Diesel? Great to see you. Oh my gosh. I love streaming. It's the best, isn't it? Oh, everyone, thank you so much for joining in on the raid. And Run That BMC, thank you so much for initiating the raid. I do follow you, but if all the foxhounds, that's the community around here, you could all give Run That BMC a huge follow. I'd really appreciate it. If you don't give Run That BMC a follow, don't ever show your face around here again. Richie, it looks like you've broken it. I hope you're happy. I hope you're happy. You've killed the raid system on Twitch, and as if Twitch needed another problem to add to its list. And oh no, you're just tweeting.
Fuck, I need to get off the internet. Oh, you're just typing in italics, are you? Well, you've got me again. He got me again! Richie, see me after. Yeah? See me after class. Okay? No, I'm serious now, because we all like to have fun here. We all like to have a laugh. And then there's got to be one jokester, one prankster, who takes it too far. Richie, you know it ends in tears. You should have learnt where to stop. You haven't learned where to stop. And now I'm going to start bawling my eyes off. Do I want to have it off? Sure, I mean, we'll talk. No, not in a porno way. Not everything's in a porno way, Richie. I'm disappointed in you. See me after class. It's actually what they call detention. Okay? So you might want to let your parents know you're going to be home late. You tell them that you've been bad, that you're in trouble. No, I swear it's not in a porno way. You need to be disciplined. Well, when I hear that funky bass groove, it is tough not to get sexy, isn't it? Isn't it? Anyway. Ooh, what kind of pizza? I was having this conversation off stream yesterday. I love a pizza with a white sauce base instead of the tomato sauce. Obviously, I love the traditional pizza. Tomato. The red sauce a base, sir. How did you do that with a party of two? How did you do that? And sure, another four. I mean, yeah, let's never unpause the game again. It's just nothing but raids all of the time. Crack, appreciate. And that wasn't my Tony Blair impression, but...
No. Well, yet.
But goddamn, I appreciate you. Thank you so much for that. Sign an unraid and then re-raid. Excellent. Well, now, I think it's great. I prefer that explanation. Magic. I knew it was magic and science. Well, I come from a place where magic and science are the same thing. I'm Thor. It really hurts. Run that BMC. I can't thank you any more than I already have done for that legitimate raid, that very legitimate raid. And thank you to the others for that thing that you did. When I hear a funky bass groove, I just start doing observational stand-up comedy against a brick background. It cost $80 million. You suck, Andrew Monkey! Speaking of killing people. And this time I'm not going to kill our driver. Let me do a bit of looting, please. That's weird. Auto reload in this game is usually pretty on point. Oh my god. What are these pea shooters? Arthur would have missed these guys.
Horses, chica.
That was hold your horses, Ron, that BMC, not kill them just before you get too excited. Thanks so much again, man. And thank you so much for the follows, everyone. Oh, wow. I'm a lucky little fox. Pancake Scooter. Appreciate you. Appreciate you. Has anyone ever noticed, like I have, that the Seinfeld bass riff is My Prerogative by Bobby Brown? And why is that the case? Tell me why. More murder. It means murder. Keep murdering.
Seems Mexico's a tough place.
Too tough for you, John Marston.
Wow.
Kill them.
Mrs. Adler. Excellent timing on that advice there, Mr. TJD. Thank you. Thank you. Well, everyone knew about that keyboard fact. Obviously, you've noticed that before, Richie. You're the master of music.
Okay, partner.
Right? Someone told me you were. Is that not?
Time lucky.
Can I?
What do you think, Cortez? You got any more surprises up your sleeve?
You're a dead woman.
a dead woman.
But the Lobos will not forgive this. Wherever you hide, we will find you.
Kill them.
And we will kill you.
A woman.
I
love this guy's voice.
Offering money.
Oh, you want money? Hey, take my money. I got gold, lady.
But you was just
take my wife, please.
Oh, you let me go? I'll forget about all this.
You see,
yeah, everybody's got a price.
What we got here is a trust issue.
Oh, I'm good for it.
I wish I could tell you more about the other scary game that we're going to be playing come Halloween time, but I can't. I'm going to keep it a secret. I'm excited though. Swearing's not all I can do, it just happens to be something I really like to do, so fuck off.
Anything you think might get you out of this. Ramon, I couldn't trust you to pay me. I couldn't trust you not to kill me.
No, it's not.
Hell,
you can guess, you can guess.
Me, if that's what we agreed.
You won't ever guess, though. You won't ever guess.
What the hell are you
How's that for a challenge?
About? I got gold, woman. Mister, gold.
This guy. Gold.
$5,000.
Well, I hope you left it to someone in your will.
I kill you.
Use for it.
That's actually a clue. You still won't get it though. Silent. Yes, this is before you joined the stream. I was watching a video last night, and it reminded me of a game that I really want to play over the spooky season. So we're going to be doing Alien Isolation and this. And since some of you guys missed this, when I went into my notes to add it to the Scary Games to Stream note, I came across this note from the 22nd of November 2019. Check this out. Movie idea. I was like, oh yeah, go on. And get ready for this. Okay? Talk about instant green light, instant fast track. Someone wakes up with scary VR game on face. And that's all I wrote. I mean, What the fuck does that mean? What the fuck does that mean?
Oh, I've been damned a lot.
Yeah.
My friend.
That franchise is going to run and run.
Mister. We ain't got far to go.
Oh, you made a big mistake. Both of you.
Maybe it was my idea for Lawnmower Man 3, because I know there's a 2. Did they make a 3? If not, I'm about to make people a lot of money. But I just thought that was all the information that was needed. I'm like, that'll make sense to me when I come back to it 5 years later. Maybe someone wakes up with the VR helmet on their face and they don't know they're in VR. But no, stupid. Stupid. Be detailed with your notes, people, because you think, well, I wrote this note, I'll come back to it, I'll completely understand it. You won't. Necessarily, you won't. I wrote that. I must have written that and been like, oh, genius. Genius. I'm going to make $1 million overnight. And yet, here I am. Do you know what I mean, though? It's like... You know? And what's the deal with stealing people's songs? Why has comedy gone all woke? I once woke up... Oh, Richie, that was your first mistake, mate. Did you immediately then go broke? After having a dream where I killed at a comedy set. What, you just pulled out that gun and started firing, huh? Wrote a note in my phone and fell asleep. That was the note as well. You did great at that comedy set, Richie. Feel good about yourself. Woke up the next morning and the note was... Elmo slides into a dustbin. Well, if you did do a comedy special, hello, name of it. I mean, you know, you'd have to clear it with the Sesame Street, but that's funny, man. I mean, I'm sure we've all got notes in our phones that are similarly baffling. There'd be way more than that. But if anyone can make sense of that note, please write it on a stamped addressed envelope and you know, post it in. That address is Psycho Fox Towers, Fox Street, Fox... I'm going to stop that joke right now. You can abandon sentences halfway through. They teach you that you can't, but you can just stop talking and you can leave the room. Obviously, I can't leave the room right now, but I don't have to finish no sentences. Not for you, not for anyone.
I wish you died in the womb!
That's a great way to finish any sentence, I think. But yeah, looking forward to Spooky Season 4, Alien Isolation, and the other game. I don't want to give it away. Looks like they were working on a Lawnmower Man 3 as recently as 2020 named L-Man. But instead they took that L and stopped working on it. L-Man Reborn. The person here working on it didn't have the rights. Looks like. Chris, what version of that Nerd album did I need to listen to again? Hold on now. Dirty Dog. N. E. R. D. In search of... it's either the one with the ellipsis or the one without the ellipsis. You can hear it anyway, though.
Fucking poses. Fucking poses.
All right. Yeah, that's the one. So, from what I can see here, it's in search of... dot, dot, dot. And on the front cover, you've got... one of the members of NERD, who's not Pharrell, sitting on a sofa with a video game controller in his hand. Nerd! It's got a little drum fill before they go into the chorus, and I just prefer it. Yeah, the drums are fucking great, but yeah, see, this is the normal one. Just wait, we'll go into the chorus here. You'll hear no drum fill, and then I'll play you the version that does have the drum fill, and then you can decide. So now we're in the chorus with very little fanfare to let us know that we are there, but check this out, yeah? It sounded like strippers to me. They say it. Yeah, so I'll let you make your own decision. Yeah, it's the I do believe it was. Yeah, they re-record it, so it's the second release. Yeah,
And that's NERD.
Nerd!
Big mistake. Real big mistake. I'll see you again.
I don't want to drop this guy off. I love his voice too much. Yeah, re-release. And,
we got him, sure.
They looked around, they read the room, and they're like, new metal's pretty big.
I knew you'd be back, Ramon.
We'll jump on this bandwagon.
Put him in the wagon for me, would you?
How's the jail?
Needs to get fixed up since this nice man blew a hole in it.
Fucking poses.
We'll ride him to San Denis right away this time. Come along.
I mean, you can hear it yourself, Craig. You can listen to one version and be like, oh. But again, you may prefer the one without real instruments.
Now, goodbye. Let's go, boys.
I'll see you soon, amigos.
Adios.
Shut up.
Bye, Trevor.
Thanks for this, John.
You send my money to the bank
money.
For me.
Of course.
Money.
I'm supposed to be retired from this.
This? For nothing. Just a simple arrest.
Oh, yeah?
Money for old rope.
Died about 5 times.
You say so.
See you around, partner.
I'm just straight ill. Excellent, excellent. Andrew Monkey. What subscriber Sunday game do you desire to see next? You've missed this as well. We're changing the subscriber Sunday system at the end of the month. Well, the end of the month is when submissions are closed, and I will go through the rest of the choices that are on there. Then tier one subscriber Sunday requests will go into the random prize draw. We'll spin a wheel and the game du jour will be chosen. But now tier two subs will definitely get their subscriber Sunday game, as is tradition. We're mixing it up because every single day apart from Red Dead Redursday and Wednesday are now subscriber streams, and there's just not enough days in the week. I wish there were, but then we'd have to fuck up the Earth's orbit, and trust me, it's not worth it. It's not worth it. I mean, yeah, you'd get your gameplay, but you know, you'd freeze to death. We don't want that. The video for Lap Dance used to be requested all the fucking time on the late night music channels. I remember seeing it a lot just during the day on Kerrang. Or maybe it was the version I taped and I just kept playing my VHS of it. It was one of them. Boom, boom, boom. Ah, oh, the good old days. The music channel days. Ugh. MTV2 was great. They did so many... They'd show so many live gigs. Jane Lowe, for better or worse, did a lot of great interviews. I've still got a Josh Homme appearance on Gonzo on DVD-R Plus. I've got the Foo... There was a great Foo Fighters interview... where Taylor swears twice and they give him a red card and he gets sent off the interview, and I found it and I posted it on, like, shortly after we lost Taylor, R.I.P. And I thought seeing some of that Zane Lowe footage now would seem a lot less cringe, but no, it may have been more cringe than ever. Ash, thank you so much for joining us here on the ranch, for a bit of Red Dead, the Red Dead Ranch. You have yourself an amazing day. Don't work too hard. Mind how you go. We'll see you soon. Be lucky. Oi, oi! Oh. Is he? No, okay. Dude Ranch. Again, didn't get the Dude Ranch joke until like a couple of years ago.
You've done a great job.
Well, that crew did help.
Army of Mods. Thank you very much, Silent.
Barn. Look at this place.
It's fucking great.
I can't believe it.
I can't believe
Thank
it either.
You. Thank you both.
Yeah, let's not ever mention Arthur again. Fuck him, right?
Young miss at Fuck dancing it. School has taught the minuet to tread. Young miss at dancing school has taught the minuet to tread. But we go better when we brought our four tacks to Cathead. Come bustle, bustle. pump it out and then all hands to sea. When horn and hounds the forest rend his pack, the huntsman cheers. When horn and hounds the forest rend his pack, the huntsman cheers. As loud as halloo when we send a broadside to Mount Sears. As loud as halloo when we send a broadside to Mount Sears.
It's become a musical in this epilogue. I'm here for it.
Our can is full, we'll pump it out and then our hands to sea. What's got at sea we spend on shore on sweethearts and our wives. What's got at sea we spend on shore at sweethearts and our wives. And then my boys hoist sail for more, thus passes sailors' lives. And then my boys hoist sail for more, thus passes sailors' lives. Come bustle, bustle, drink about, and let us merry be. Our can is full, let's fight it out, and then our hands to sea.
Who needs girls, right? I mean, you just need two of your best mates and some booze and hallucinogenics.
Uncle's gone!
Oh, god damn it, Uncle. I think...
It's fine. Yeah. Let me sleep.
Get out here now!
I'm just trying to find a specific thing. Talking about Joker 2. It's really funny. It's like, I don't want to call it a musical.
That fat man will be fine.
Fuck it, I'll paraphrase. It's like, I don't want to call Joker 2 a musical. It's just that sometimes when Arthur can't express himself in normal spoken words, he sings songs. So a musical then. It's just so, here we go. Todd Phillips doesn't want to label Joker 2 a musical. Most of the music in the movie is really just dialogue. It's just Arthur not having the words to say what he wants to say, so he sings them instead. Like what they do in musicals. It's just so like Batman fans who take themselves too seriously. I ain't seen no musical. I mean, I'm not too interested in Joker 2. I thought Joker 1 was all right. But I don't know why... Trust me, it's not a musical. Because this has happened a lot recently. They've said, like... What else did they not say? What else were they trying to keep the fact that it was a musical a secret? Either it's come out or it will come out. I forget. Andrew, Monkey, did I miss your subscriber Sunday choice? And if you haven't decided, that's great. Don't rush it. It's a careful decision, not to be taken lightly. Exciting changes fit with subscriber Sunday. Well, I was thinking maybe, thank goodness you're here. Nice. But let's say Ghost Hunter. It's a PS2 game, which I think is on the PS5 now. Brilliant. Well, this will be, like, probably not at the weekend, because the weekend's completely up in the air right now, but very early next week, you know, Monday or Tuesday? Do any of those days work for you, dude? Because whenever you can do it, well, that's when we'll do it. What will be quite nice about this new system is we'll spin the wheel on, like, a Wednesday, and then that stream will happen on Sunday, because it's... You know, because it'll be less of a, you know, everyone's choices will go into the pot and it'll be more of a communal subscriber Sunday stream, if you kind of know what I'm talking about. And then the tier two, it'll be more like we'll do whatever day that people can do. When are you doing my sub day, brother? Tomorrow, dude. Sorry, Simon, I thought we'd agreed on tomorrow. I probably did say I was going to confirm, though. I do apologize for that. But I put it on the schedule. And as far as I was concerned, we're doing it tomorrow. Is that still good for you? This channel's getting mega popular with the bots, huh? Ghost Hunter. Nice. I'll just put Thank Goodness You're Here on the list, too. Just, you know, can't be your. Are you going to take people off the wheel a little bit after this sub Sunday happens? Yeah, I think like one subscription will get you your game on the wheel, right? And then it'll stay there until it comes off. And then if someone wants it back on there, they can put it back on there with another subscriber. Thank you for that banning, Palmer Lord. Yeah, you said, dude, I apologize. Yeah, I have been unable to sleep more recently than any other point in my life. It's been absolutely crazy. So I've kind of been all over the place. I do apologize. Yes, I'm glad that you can do it. Brilliant. That's what we'll be doing this time tomorrow then. Catch up on this chat here. Dot matrix printer, yes, 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 indeed. Great printer, great reboot character. They used to play loads of European music too. Yeah, it was really, really cool. MTV2 in this country, because I know MTV2 in other countries was like different. It wasn't necessarily the alternative slash rock channel. But in the UK, in the good old days, it was amazing. Who needs birds when you've got your mates? Get that on a t-shirt. Get that on a Psycho Fox bit of merch. Again, 1,000 followers draws ever closer, and we will be launching merch. So I'm all up for t-shirt ideas. I'm very excited about Psycho Fox t-shirts. We've got to do one black Psycho Fox logo on it, but there are many others that I'll that I want to produce, and it's going to be exciting. I may need a hand with it because I've never done anything like that before. I know Spud makes his own merch, so could message him about it. Ghost Hunter, nice. South Park Blue was a South musical. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, for sure, for sure. But you can bet your ass that in interviews, Trey and Matt weren't... If they were... Is it a musical? They were... Well, we don't want to call it a musical. Are you going to take people? Oh, yeah, yeah. Covered. Monday or Tuesday next week. Okay, great. Well, I'll text you to confirm. And I actually will. Hey, bro, how is RDR2? I've always wanted to play it. Let me tell you, HBZA_Grim. I haven't finished it yet. We are so close to finishing it. So I've never said this before, but maybe turn off the stream so you don't get it spoiled. It's an absolute masterpiece. Definitely hit that follow button before you turn off the stream. I'm joking. That's your decision. I have said this for a while. It's a masterpiece. It's an absolute must play. And I'm telling...
Shit! Did you see that?
Thank you very much, Grim, for that follow. I almost guarantee that you probably won't regret it. Thank you. I've been going around telling my friends who play games who haven't played it yet that they absolutely must, and even friends who don't game at all, like and especially one who loves westerns. I'm trying to get him to play it. He's being very stubborn about it though. His loss. You've just lost yourself a customer. I've been going to bed regularly and waking up regularly awake. I'm damn proud of you, Simon. Damn proud.
Boom. Skinners.
Skinners!
You think?
Of course. My guess is they went that way. But my other guess is they know we're coming after them.
What choice do we have?
None. We just gotta keep our wits about us.
Kel Surprise. Mike started to play it and was like,
Let's go.
Nathan Drake's not in it.
John?
I'm coming. Definitely want to just need to wait for a sale because it's very expensive in my country. Ah, what country are you coming from? If you're a member of PlayStation Plus, it was on there. It may have gone now. But that's certainly what Steve's waiting for it to come to Game Pass. But yeah, it's a must play. And whenever you can play it, I know you're going to have a great time. Oh, excellent.
Blood.
Yeah. I certainly know about Australian and New Zealand game prices being quite high. Same in South Africa as well. Yeah, well, so's the aforementioned Steve. So he's waiting until it hits Game Pass.
This might not be about saving it.
Well, Simon, but it is on the PlayStation Plus tier right now, you know? So who knows? Brazil!
To stop the pain. Jesus. You can live a week without a scalp. But it ain't a good week. A gut wound, you can live a
trying to translate that message, Palmo. Did you write it? Is that message written in Portuguese?
With only hurt to come. We get him.
Hablé anglais.
Okay. We'll make it his call if we can.
But it may be we have to decide. Okay?
Okay.
I may or may not have whacked the table a bit too enthusiastically earlier on.
Did you hear something?
Well, I appreciate the multitasking, Palmer. Now I'm actually impressed at the quality of that previous sentence. I imagine Brazil is quite high as well, yeah.
We'll be better going on foot.
Okay.
Game prices are expensive everywhere now, right? Hide my horse. Anime, you've missed a little bit of house building, a little bit of invisible horsing, and quite a lot of dying. So definitely check out that VOD. Definitely check out that VOD. It's like 1,000 Rand in my country, which is $55. But 100 Rand, about 1,000 Rand. It's like, okay, let me just translate that into sterling. Excuse me. £42. Oh, yeah. That's kind of similar. But, yeah, games prices are higher than ever. It's over 9,000! Kakarot! Is that well hidden enough? We just delivered Cortez twice. I appreciate all the fan art that you make, Anime, but if your extracurricular fan art is making you late for your main job of watching these streams, I don't know. Look, I don't know what to say.
Probably. Take one. I'll take the other.
Okay. Fuck it. Why is he all wobbly?
They're down. Move.
Yeah. Can I loot? Never played at Skolansky.
Uncle should be close.
I was gonna say stealthy, but I think I might be thinking of Tenchu, Stealth Assassins. Clues in the name of that one. You don't get to loot any of them though, Charles. And man! It's not Discord. Keeps me sending notifications unless it's out of ring. Yeah, I've got an old phone, and it's you know, notifications. Even when you've got a new mobile phone, though, could anyone else relate to this? Sometimes notifications for apps, like I said, you've got everything up to date, operating system, everything else, and it just doesn't give you notifications. It's odd. But don't forget, Anime, it is the same time every day. But granted, usually we do Red Dead on a Wednesday. Here we're doing it on a Thursday. Is that sale in South Africa, though? €16. That's a steal. Sad a fucking century. What about your... never mind your Discord notifications. What about your Twitch notifications,
Patrol
man?
To our left.
Shh.
Let him go.
Am I heading enough?
Easy.
Oh, so we are shooting them.
If they come from the ranch, they'll come this way.
You should have burned it while they slept.
Whoa, dude,
the
no.
It's better if they're awake for it.
Yeah, good call.
He's old and sick, he won't last long.
Wow.
Then when they come, they'll come for a corpse.
Hold it.
Tense.
He was talking about Uncle. He's alive.
Come on. They've passed. Let's go.
And we will go. After this final advert break, everybody, don't go anywhere. More Red Dead Redurs Day coming up right after this.
Malibu Mesa, a new legend is born. Heroes with hooves and hides and horns.
Wild West Cowboys!
Sheriff Caribou was whipping up a steam and his cowbully's game was looking real mean. But Lou Montana's always ready for trouble and he stopped that sheriff with his quick draw double.
Wild West Cowboys!
Colorado roped him as a matter of course. Geronimo rode the iron horse. With cannon blazing, he showed him who's best. The good guys win. That's the code of the West.
Wild West Cowboys!
Wild West Cowboys come with everything you see here. Figures and iron horse each sold separately.
Mountain Dew!
Oh, beautiful foul one, the cold-hearted gal, refusing to bill or to coo. But Clem was right smart, he appealed to her heart with that gal getting good old Mountain Dew.
Yahoo! Mountain Dew!
Mountain Dew will tickle your innards, cause there's a bang in every bottle.
At the county turkey shoot, cause Luke weren't worth a hoot. He was hopeless till he finally took the cue.
Yahoo! Mountain Dew!
Now he shoots off the cup. Gets more than enough after nipping at that good old Mountain Dew.
Sure as shooting, there's a bang in every bottle of our delicious soft drink, Mountain Dew. It'll tickle your innards.
Get ready. What's your name, dude?
Clint Eastwood.
What kind of stupid name is that?
Get set. It's time to go back.
Come on, run!
One last time.
There's a hole out!
It's a science experiment!
Michael J. Fox. Christopher Lloyd. Back to the Future Part 3.
Where'd you learn to shoot like that?
7-Eleven.
Rated PG. Starts Friday, May 25th at theaters everywhere.
On the dark and distant planet of New Texas, where even the sun is afraid to shine, it is the dawn of a new era. Kerium has been discovered, an element more precious than gold, the ultimate power source of the universe. But the discovery of Kerium brings with it new evil, Tex Hex and his deadly outlaws. To fight these forces of darkness and restore law and order, Earth sends just one man, Bravestar. Both sides are armed with neutralasers, emitting invisible beams. But who will win? Will Tex-Hex rise to fight again? Has Bravestar met his match? Their fate is in your hands. Bravestar. From Mattel.
Hi, you're new around these parts. You heading into my daddy's town? He's the mayor. Well, if you are, you better take up some target practice first. There's a mean bunch that showed up, and I'm scared. Well, you best set your sights. I'll see you back in town.
Yes, she will, and you'll see me back here right now. Hello, and thank you, Big Ben the dog, for that follow during the break. I tell you what, I appreciate it, and I appreciate every single one of you for taking the time to watch this stream tonight. Palmer Lord has an update on his drummer. The bastard messaged me at 5 a.m. this morning. That is weird, because drummers supposed to be good at timing. That said, what kind of maniac goes to sleep with their phone alerts on loud? I think there's evil on both sides there, Palmo Lord. Yes, Bravestar. Eyes of the mole, legs of the snake, and pop the Bravestar intro on that cowboy commercial playlist. It's called Cowmercial Boy, so not just a pretty face. If you guys know of any cowboy ads, feel free to post those in the ad hoc Discord channel. Yeah, Twitch is on, but since I still get other alerts, it doesn't pop up as it appears in like a group notification. Turn off all the other channels' live notifications. Just leave this one on. Problem solved. Oh, I didn't hear it, but I woke up at 8:30 to see a message and was very confused. What was it as well? I don't know what guitar chords mean. Bloody drummers. They're more trouble than they're worth. Just become a solo acoustic act, Palmer Lord. I think that's the solution to all of your problems. Welcome back to Red Dead Redursday, everybody. The penultimate Red Dead 2 stream. I thought it was the ultimate. It is, in fact, the penultimate. Of course, the ultimate pen is something completely different. And it's one of those ones that had the four separate colour of biro in one pen. I think we'll all agree. I think we can all agree on that. Got more stuff now, thank God. Need to up my core. Oh shit. Yeah. Yeah. Good point.
It's dragging someone. Is it Uncle? No. Some other poor bastard. Let's follow.
Not a problem then.
Might lead us to the camp.
Yes, yeah, set a 4... Oh, I thought that was advice for Palmer Lord. Set a 4 a.m. alarm so you can be like alert for when he texts you at 5:30 and you can go, don't text me at this time again. Wild West Cowboys. It was help. I can't stop hitting things with sticks. My wall, my desk. Hey, at least he's practicing, right?
Poor bastard's dead. If he's walking with the body.
Excellent.
We must be
oh
close.
Shit. What's Let's happened, Poobles? What's happened, Poobles? What's this wrestling news you posted?
Take him, John.
Can I loot? Are you gonna let me loot?
I think I see something.
Fuck yeah.
Uh-huh.
Oh shit, wrong one. Ah, I thought that might have happened. Oh well. Double loot. And again, my honor, it keeps telling me I've lost honor, but I don't, it doesn't seem to actually be getting affected.
Hang in there, old man.
Come on, you can do it. There you go. There you go. Man, the air feels good on my neck.
Okay. Can't see much.
It was band practice day. I told him straight up, don't message me at 5 a.m. again. Only messages I want at that time are people I'm trying to... Well, maybe he's trying to sleep with you, Palmer. Did you ever think about that?
And you look too? Hold on.
What does he want me to do? Over there. Yeah. Oh dear. Oh my. If you could please, John, I
nothing yet.
Who's making those noises? This sounds like me when I'm doing absolutely anything in life. There is.
My God. We gotta go get him. Careful. Where are they? I don't care. Come on.
Well, the sex will be in perfect 4-4 rhythm, though, so. You gotta look at the positives in life. Sick. I think I still got him. And oh no. Oh. Ah!
I wish you died in the womb!
John doesn't shoot as well as Arthur, but. Fucking hell, man. See Zed go.
What have they done to you? We gotta get you down.
Okay, we've got some time. Let's get Uncle.
Yeah, priorities. Oh, come on now. Oh, that was that, not a bad guy. Yes, thank you, Mr. TJD. I needed that.
You okay, old man?
Oh.
I look okay.
Well, he's got Arthur's knife at least. I'd completely forgotten about
You'll
that.
Be okay. Those bastards. We got
this is a great knife. You know what they say? Great knife, great life.
Looks like we got here just in time. I'll carry him.
Oh, dear. Ready? Shit. Who was that? I'm going for a moment. Yes. It's like John's permanently drunk. He's all over the shop.
Quick! There's more ammo. Recovery! Down that gully!
Oh, fuck. Booze. The cause of and solution to.
Up on the lawn. They're up on the edges.
Oh, man. Right here, you move.
Fuck. Yes, I know. I would have refilled it, but there was too much going on. Oh my god. Yep. And we will be coming back to finish it next week, rather than on this stream, so I can really savor it. Alright, this time. Yeah, I did just drink the brandy. Oh, for fuck's sake. That's more like it.
Check the sides.
I love this game so much.
I got this.
Do you remember when the Rockstar games didn't like have great shooting mechanics? Like shooting a GTA for so many years was not that enjoyable. Oh boy, did they sort that out.
We're not clear, you move.
Oh, come on.
Your pecker's hot.
Oh no!
You asshole.
Protect the old man.
That was a really rubbish death.
I'm taking him up away. I don't feel
so it. So one of those extras who doesn't really know how to act. That's more like it.
Lindsay, get me out of here. I think we're clear. Come on, get him on your horse.
That call goes quick, doesn't it?
Move it. Move it.
Opened gin is still gin. Oh dear. Sigs? It's gotta be. out of here!
We're fine. Amy.
Behind you!
Does it look okay?
Ah, fuck him.
Right. Yeah. Yeah. Let's get out of this woods. I'm getting...
Uh-oh. Come on! Yeehaw! Nobody saw nothing.
Oh, don't let me fall, please! We're out. We ain't out till we're home.
Oh my gosh.
Right hard. Oh man, how's the back?
I think it looks worse than it is.
Burns don't always heal easy.
Sure, but I think this will be fine. As long as it don't get infected.
Don't say that.
Better than I feared.
Hear that, old man? This could have been worse.
He's pretty weak.
Yeah, I bet. Stay
weak become heroes, though.
I can't. I'm back.
I'm back. My back.
I'm feeling real weird.
They cooked him real good, didn't they?
Almost back.
Hang in there, old timer. I don't feel good.
Get him in an ice bath right now. Joe Rogan, get out. It's Unk's turn in the ice bath. Howdy, Kimbler. How was your adventure away from us?
Where? All right. Let's get you down. Easy. I got you.
Come on. Let's get him out.
Thank you, boys.
Don't mention it.
I thought I was dead.
Don't get all sentimental now, old man. Then I'll really think you're dying. It's gonna be okay. A few days, you're gonna be just fine. You're a survivor.
Easy.
Okay. And we got to see his bum, and you can decide whether or not that's a good or a bad thing.
He'll be fine.
You think they'll be back?
Maybe.
So I guess, did we get Arthur's?
We must have killed most of them.
Oh, whatever.
And this is your land.
My land.
Was it theirs once?
I don't think so. Another fellow said the Skinners rode down about 2 years ago.
Nice, Kimbler, very nice. Good son, the good son.
And we got in their way.
That was about you, wasn't
sort of
it?
Sort like we used to be?
Yeah. Exactly like we used to be.
I didn't even know that I had until I saw the gold knife. But he doesn't have Arthur's skills. That's the problem. God damn, Arthur, I miss you.
We're gonna be safe here, John.
Why can't I quit you?
You, your family, you all be safe.
I hope so. I really do.
God damn it, and the money's my favorite part.
If she comes back.
Move on. There's plenty more fish in the sea. But should John really be dating a fish? I don't know. I don't think the world's ready for that yet. Imagine being the person in the art department who is in charge of all the shit in Red Dead Redemption 2. They did a great job, but still, imagine putting that on your resume. Slash. Yeah, it makes sense for sure, anime, for sure. Where's my revenge on Dutch? Micah. I know, like, 5 years experience on modeling shit. Hey! Boo! It's cheering wife, booing son. Great timing.
He always did have that fine way with words.
Doing all right, son?
A woman?
Sure, Pop. Can I go see the house?
Yeah, I was going to say, don't look too unhappy about the house, what I built. My God.
Give him some time. He'll warm up.
I don't know.
It's
about
the place you got here.
It's yours.
How are we going to have that, the reunion with the missus? Because the son's going to be like, Dad, will you play catch with me? Mom, can I have another sandwich?
Oh, that's Rufus. He's... loyal, dumb, and angry, so I reminded us of you.
Wow.
That's your idea of a joke, miss?
Wow.
I guess.
Come on!
Come on. I've already been in there.
No! Let the boy watch! John could feel it. Feel it down in his plums. Let the boy watch. That's how I learned from my daddy. And how my daddy learned from his daddy.
Oh gosh, right. Chat what I missed when it was all going down. No rush, take your time, just a man dying, have another drink. Great advice there from Mr. TJD, and I was following it to the letter. I only do what Mr. TJD tells me to do. And like I said, as soon as I hear the reasons why I should like Rogue One when I don't from Mr. TJD, I'll take it on board. I've yet to receive that information from Mr. TJD, though. Senor TJD. Shooting in San Andreas is the weakest part of the game. Yeah. You know, Vice City in 3, it was not enjoyable, not that fun. And now, whoo, it only took them 20 years, but they got there. Before beating the game, you got to watch that show in Saint-Denis. One nice time in a luxury bath, plus some gambling. Exactly. So what we're going to do when we come back next time, I think we're going to end this stream right here, because I don't want to come back for like just an hour. So next time we'll come back, we'll do the gambling, we'll see the show, we'll have that bath, and we'll finish the greatest game ever made. Uncle Joikey. I mean, sure, it would be great with another video game.
Shit! Did you see that?
Hockey underscore effin 0711. Thank you so much for the follow. Appreciate you. Welcome to the Foxhounds. Again, I'm fairly certain you won't regret it. Going to be better than whoever had to research the fatalities for MK11. Yeah, you've got like, listen, I can't model faces. I'm really terrible when it comes to like terrain and stuff. But hey, you need shit? I'm your guy. They call me Captain Cack because I make good video game boo. Someone's got to do it, right? And someone did. And I can't wait until we see the credits. I better see a big red circle around the hero of the unsung hero of this game who worked in the shit department. Oh my god. Rogue One has a robot voiced by Alan Tudyk, and he's a dick. What, Alan Tudyk or the robot? Is there some Alan Tudyk news that I'm not aware of? No, Hoggy. Genuinely, thank you so much for that follow, right? It means the world. It means the world. I love this stream. I love streaming. And you guys just make it, like, magical. Like, they're magical. I'm going to get emotional. Because as soon as I get emotional, all the alerts will start to happen. It'll ruin it. The Scat Master, exactly. Captain Scat is also great. Oh, Cactin, my Cactin. The robot, Alan Tudyk. Yes. Yeah, I was going to say, no, God, has there been some news about Alan Tudyk that I've missed? Please say it ain't so. Excrement expert, Professor Poop. Anyone got any more before we have to knock this stream on the head? A Scat sculpture. You son of a bitch, Richie. Oh man. Nice. A little suggestion for a raid. Cool. Mute it. What are they doing? Obscurity. Placid Plastic Duck Simulator. I don't need to know anymore. It's in an ad break right now. But again, you know, you had me at Placid Plastic Duck Simulator. Absolutely incredible. The raid has been decided. Thank you very much for the suggestion there, Mr. TJD. I know what your name is. Fantastic stuff, fantastic stuff. Brilliant. Everyone.
A woman.
Thank you so much for hanging out tonight. I will be back tomorrow. It will be a Subscriber Friday. It will be near, and it will be for silent. So if you're free, be there. If you're not, better be damn important, whatever you're doing. Yeah? Fuck. But the next Red Dead stream will be the last Red Dead 2 stream, and I'm not ready for it. I'm not ready for it. At least we've got Red Dead 1 remastered to come. You know, that is at least... That's the most horrendous sentence I've ever seen in my life, Richie. And I just a glimpse of the darkness in your mind. And I'm glad that you keep a lot of it at bay for the rest of us. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. And on that bombshell, I am leaving you. But please join us in a raid. A raid to obscurity. A little bit of raid text, should you wish to copy and paste it. That's it. That's the end of this stream. See you tomorrow. Thank you very much for everything. Don't forget the Joker. Remember that the final event is the Eliminator. And that's the end. I've been the Psycho Fox. And you've been the best. Thank you and good night.